Wait, is there no sound? Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god. Yo. Yo, Radical, thank you for tier 1 for 7 months. So, I'm thinking for the title of the stream, how about I bought Pokemon cards instead of paying off my student debt? That's a pretty good one. Or I went broke for Pokemon cards. Yo, Ninja Block, thank you for the 7 months in a row. Welcome back, dude. How's it going? Welcome, dude.
Any two enters in chat?
Yo, I love the streams. Unfortunately, the schedule is a bit fucked, but the content is top. Notch, so no problems. Can you tell this to Crazy Slick for me?
Yeah, I got you. Hey, Crazy Slick, your streams are top notch. Thanks, Flair. No problem, Slick. He says thanks. Is it still peaking? My mic shouldn't be peaking anymore. I think we're okay. We're okay. Yo, what's up? How's it going? Welcome. I hope you know you're one crazy motherfucker for throwing $1,200 on Pokemon packs that could go to shit. Dude, listen. I expect $0 back from this. I didn't give a fuck. I just came to the conclusion it was hype. It's not investing. No, it's definitely not investing. It's gambling. And it's worse than gambling at a casino. And let me tell you why. I could go take the $1,000 and put it on fucking roulette, go all in on black, and I still have better odds than pulling a good Pokemon card here. I'm telling you right now, going to Vegas and throwing it all on roulette is better odds than the odds I have in getting a good card here. But if I do get a good card, that's a banger YouTube video. And that's all we really care about at the end of the day. Not the card, not the money, but the content, okay? Think about it. I already have the vision for the title in my head. The greatest deal in Twitch history. I gave a millionaire money. Or I lost $1,000 on Pokemon cards. You know, it could go either way, but it's okay. It's totally okay. Yo, since I paid off for a good portion of that pack, can I get a percentage of the gains? Hell no. Hell no. You think by donating to me, you're investing in me? Absolutely not. You're giving me money to spend on stupid shit. Like bingo. And all the other dumb stuff we bought from the streams. And fucking Pokemon cards. The list just gets longer and longer, okay? When I tell you guys don't subscribe to me, it's because I spend your money on stupid shit.
Any 2 inches in chat?
Thank you for the sub. But at least that sub's free. Twitch Primes are free. You don't have to feel too bad. That sub is free. Hey, since I've Rona, can I pet Bingo? Shut the fuck up. No. Get out of here. Don't infect my chat. Are you kidding me? Okay, so let me explain to you guys why I've been away. Pause. I've been playing WoW. But I haven't been playing it as a casual pace, okay? I haven't been playing it at a casual pace. I hit number one mage on the server we're playing on. That's right, me, your boy, number one. Number one on the server, baby. So here's the plan for this week. Today, Pokemon cards. Tomorrow, it's gonna be a later stream, but we're probably gonna be doing, there's a high percentage chance, we're gonna be doing the raid, the World of Warcraft raid with offline TV and friends. So if you're interested in that kind of content, if you just want to see people fuck around, we're not doing it well. I guarantee you we're not doing it well. It's going to be an awful, like, we're going to wipe. We are by far not pro at all, but it'll be funny. Yo, Pancake, thank you for the 25 months. Welcome back. Z-Fries is a hoe. True. Wise words on 25 months. That's something that 24 months, you wouldn't have been able to achieve, but 25, that was the number. All right, can I make a confession really quickly? So I bought this $1,000 pack of Pokemon cards, and I have no fucking idea what's in the pack. I don't even know what the best card is. I couldn't tell you what is worth money. I just saw the tweet. One of you tagged me in his tweet. Who was it? I think it was Derp. I think Derp tagged me in Ludwig's tweet, and I saw it, and I was like, yo, do I buy this? And now, my friends are all very financially responsible people, right? So when I turned to international K-pop star Day6J, I knew that he would only give me the best financial advice possible. I knew that he would tell me only what needed to be heard. And with that, I instantly bought the pack. I instantly purchased it. I slid into his DM, said, hey, can I buy the pack? And he said, yeah, fill out this form. And I filled out a form. And that was it. I sent some random dude $1,200. Not even sure if it was Ludwig. It was a completely different email, TBH. Could have been scammed. Haven't heard anything back. But that would also make a good YouTube video. See how I'm thinking, chat? I'm on a different plane of existence. Millionaire Twitch streamer stole my money. You see, we're on a different level here, okay? Jokes aside, I'm super excited. I'm a pretty big fan of what he does, so I think it's nice to be able to support it. Not that he needs the support because he's fucking loaded, all right? But it's nice to be a part of it in a small way. So,
any two enters in chat?
Pog you.
Thank you for the 3 months of Prime Gaming, small boy. Welcome back. But do you want to see the real surprise, chat? So some of you guys might not know this, but exactly 2 months ago, month and a half maybe, round up, it's okay, we can round up. I slid into Ludwig's Twitter DMs, and I planted the seed. I said, hey, I saw your stream where you went three ways on a Pokemon booster box, and I was wondering if you'd be willing to do what Logan Paul did and sell auction off some of the packs. You'd be still opening them on stream so you get all the content, but I just pay you what you think the pack is worth ahead of time, and then the contents of the pack would belong to me after you open it. I can figure out the details for shipping and whatnot. I think this would be a cool way for you to recuperate some of the money invested while still getting the content you desire. So I planted the seed 2 months ago. I slid in. I said, hey, I have an idea. You should do it. No response. I got ghosted. Hard Donowald. Donowald harder than Daff when I asked for emotes. Oh, Daff got back to me. She's down to do our emotes. But that's a different story. I'll tell that one later. A lot happens when you don't stream in a week. Anyways, so Donowald, I hear nothing back. A month goes by. Starts talking about something called Pokemon Week. I was in it for the long con, chat. I was in it for the long con. I knew that when the time would come, having planted the seed 2 months ago, he would know I was legit. I was a serious buyer. How are you going to trust small streamers? Look at how many fucking small streamers there are. All right? Thousands of us. Who the fuck? How can you tell me apart? Because of the Twitch badge that says I'm partnered? That doesn't mean shit. There are so many partners. There's like 40,000 of us. Okay. So I've slid in 2 months prior. Put the seed. Okay, I have no idea what you're saying in Spanish. I think you said biblioteca, and I know that because I watched Community, but that's it. I'm sorry. So, I slid in, planted the seed 2 months ago. Boom, a month goes by. He starts talking about Pokemon Week. He starts talking about auctioning off some of the packs. Okay. Stay cool, stay calm, stay collected. Don't second text. That's important, okay? How many of you guys are... Dude, stop spamming in Spanish. You're just gonna get timed out. If I delete your message once, it's not because I'm saying, hey, I want you to post it again. It's because I'm saying, hey, shut the fuck up. So take this 10-minute timeout and an explicit shut the fuck up. So... I slid in 2 months ago. I planted the seed. He knows I'm trustworthy. But he never responded to me. Okay. So take notes here because this is important. You never double text. Don't do it. I don't care. Don't double text. Okay? Not worth it. Not worth it. Except this time. Where I slid in a second time after he announced it. But there's a problem here because I still don't know what the fuck I could win from this pack. I don't even know what the pack is called. Is it a legendary booster box? Is that the name of it? I actually have no idea. I have no fucking idea. What's it called? Can we search this up? Hold on. Yeah, I did a bunch of research, as you can see. What's this called? It was a legendary booster box? Let's see. Legendary Collections Booster Box. Legendary Collections Booster Box. What time does it start? It starts in 20 minutes. I figured we could sit down, see what's inside the box, see what I can win, and then from there, go into watching it. Insult me? Why the fuck did you start the spam for the Spanish stuff? You said any bibliotecas? Did you bring that guy up? Oh, you... Fuck you. What's Pokemon Week? Good question. So, if you don't know, there's this small Twitch streamer. His name is Ludwig. This guy. And every day of the week, he got another streamer to open up a box, and then everyone's gonna react to it. Did you listen to his Christmas album? I actually added it to my playlist when it dropped last night. Here, I'll play it. So, he's opening the legendary box today. Trainwreck's base set, Connor Eats Pants, Team Rocket First Edition, Moist Critical, Charlie, Gym Challenges, XQC, The Jungle, of course, Pokey, Aquapolis, and then Mizkif Neo Genesis First Edition. So that's Pokemon Week. Every day of the week, there's going to be a big box opening that's going to happen. Clearly, I can't afford $30,000, okay? No one's surprised, all right? With my stream schedule, I can barely afford Cyberpunk. So let's see.
Any 2 inches in chat?
Yo, Jokeface, thank you for the tier 1 for 11 months. Welcome back. How do I see what cards are in this? No, there's no way this is the box. It says it's $500 here. I paid $1,000 for a pack. Why does it say this is $500? Is this the box? I paid $1,000 for a pack. Probably a mistake. Pokemon Legendary Collection. Not this one. It's this one. Wait, why does it say the cards are worth $2? There's no way. Wait a minute. Simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said, did I get scammed? Many
times, many ways. Any 2 inches in chat?
Yo, Zero, thank you for the Prime Gaming for 8 months. Flare, the box is 30k and there's 36 packs in the box. Yeah, I was just wondering why the cards are worth 20 bucks. I thought the cards... I guess there's only one thing, right? So the big pull is the Charizard, right? Is that how this works? And then everything else is 60 bucks? Pulling a Charizard doesn't even get you your full money back. Maybe I should have researched it. Regardless, I still think it's a great video idea. Maybe a little expensive. Maybe a little expensive. I'm not worrying. That's just my student loans crying in the background. It's still content. Those prices are way off. Wait. Pokemon Legendary Collection Charizard. Let's look it up. Pokemon Legendary Collection Charizard on eBay. Okay. That's pretty pog. Is the Reddit recap dead? It is not.
Any 2 inches in chat?
Flare, you got this, log you.
Well, hold on. Hold on about that. I'm starting to question my life choices. What the fuck is LogU? This is stupid. Who made this? You want me to check the Reddit? Okay, here we go. Flare and Twitter. Flare and Twitch. Discord. Listen, my Discord is full degenerate, okay? My Discord is probably one of the most degenerate places on the internet. There's a reason, okay? And Twitch isn't dying, you know, maybe I just took a little week off. It's okay. I've been busy. I've been making moves, all right? I bought a Pokemon pack. A significantly overpriced Pokemon pack. But it's okay. I've been playing World of Warcraft. Shit. But we hit 3,000 on YouTube. That's very cool. Also, we have another YouTube video coming tomorrow. Pog. 3,000 on YouTube. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate it. Very cool. What is LogU? This is fucking stupid. Who added LogU? You can't even see the Pog. This is the dumbest fucking thing ever. Oh, you guys recorded me waxing my leg. You clipped it so that I could just remember it, right? Actually, wait, let me check. My leg is still smooth. They didn't lie. How many days has it been? It's been 10 days today. So we still have 11 days of smoothness. So it's the most wonderful time. What card do I want from this? With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time. Charizard. Alright, let's be realistic here. We're not gonna get the Charizard. A pack is listed for 800 and you copped it for 1200. Okay, listen. I didn't really think things through, okay? I just saw 1200 and I was like, lol, it's 1234, that's a funny number. Sounds like a good deal. Shoot for the Alakazam? Okay. Wait, you bought a pack? Yeah. With all that money, I didn't lose investing into fucking Palantir. I just bought a pack. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Okay, so what are we aiming for, chat? What's the pull here? Are you insured if it's a scam? It's even better if it's a scam. Are you kidding me? Think of the YouTube views. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful. I now remember why I don't talk about stocks in my stream. I try and avoid it all the time. And it's because it feels like my chat is a daycare version of Wall Street Bets. It's like the same degeneracy, but with people who are younger. It's like a kindergarten version. You should invest in soy sauce big market. I made 1.2K in 1 month with Tesla Flare. Sony puts. Okay, wait. Someone is talking properly here. Holy Artificer Flare, if you acquire the Reverse Holo Charizard, you're looking at a 10k card, even at PSA 9. Whoa, D40, where are you getting these numbers from? Guys, I'm very happy that you guys make $200, $100, $300 gambling on what Wall Street Bets tells you. I'm very proud of you guys. But I don't care. You have to understand. I love you guys, chat. I appreciate you guys. You guys are great. But at the same time, I did this professionally for like a living. It's like if you came up to Kobe Bryant, may he rest in peace, or LeBron James, and you're like, yo, look at me. I can shoot a three-pointer. It's like, okay, cool. Sit down. Go over there. Go over there. So let's focus here, okay? I don't care if you shorted Tesla or you bought fucking Smellentier.
Any two inches in chat?
Sunday, thank you for the 10 months, Prime Gaming. Welcome back. So what can I get? I doubt Flare will pay $50 plus membership via PSA, Beckett's, and Heritage Auctions. Okay. What am I actually looking for? Wall Street Bets helped me get Chipotle yesterday instead of Taco Bell from what I gained. Oh, man. All I suggest is that you guys exercise trading with caution. Any holo I get, I'm set. Are you serious? But this Blastoise is 60 bucks. It says this Blastoise... Is this not holo? Yeah, it says holo rare Blastoise, 60 bucks. Am I looking at the wrong pack? We're talking PSA 10, though? What's the difference here? What are we talking... Like, is this like a PSA 8? That's 60 bucks? Reverse holos are the wave? Did Flare pay Angie? I will never pay Angie. Angie doesn't do shit here. Angie shows up, like, fucking once every month. If anything, I'd pay Gwen. Oh, wait, not Lol Nani Angie. We're talking Angie Senpai, the other Angie. You have less of a chance to get a PSA 10 than a holo Charizard. Wait, really? You only show up once a month? True. So, what am I looking at? How do I see the actual price of these cards, PSA 10? So, if I get a reverse holo... What reverse holos do we want that will make us money? Let's attack it from that angle. Pretty much this Charizard, other holos aren't worth. Okay, but are other holos worth like 60 bucks or like 500 bucks? Any of the starters? Okay, now we're getting a list going. Let's go, chat. We're getting somewhere. It's not even worth figuring out how low the chance is. Guys, I'm feeling lucky tonight, okay? What can go wrong? I think we're gonna make fat cash. I'm feeling hella lucky, okay? Is your pack being opened today? Yes, it's being opened in 10 minutes, or... Well, he's gonna start his stream to open all the packs, and then it's gonna be randomly drawn, and then eventually, in 10 minutes. Ludwig will have an expert on stream explaining the values. Perfect, because I have no idea what I'm doing. These are also reprints, they aren't the most valuables. So, what you're saying is, let me go get some alcohol. That's what we're saying, right? Yeah, okay, got it. Very cool, chat, haha. Either way, it's good content. We can all agree, right? We can all agree this was a good move. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Also, don't forget the cards have to be graded. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm not grading shit, okay? None of these streamers, no one who's buying this stuff on Twitch for content is grading any of this. We're just taking the cards, putting them in fucking foil, like wrapping them up, and then putting them somewhere on display. I'll probably put them up somewhere in my room if I get something good. But none of us are grading it. Twitch streamers can barely show up on time to their own streams. You think they're gonna package Pokemon cards neatly, send them to get appraised, bring them back, and then put them up for auction? Hell no. That's not happening.
Any two enters in chat?
Yo, Ryan, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. What the fuck? I appreciate it. Let's go. Stop with the log use. I hate that emote. I can't even see the pog. It's not a good emote. It's a bad emote. Remove pog you. Okay, chat. Very cool. Very cool. Softens the blow from what you spend on the pack. Hey, don't worry about it. Tax write-off, baby. I say as I sweat nervously through this gray sweater. Okay, what cards do I want here? I think a Flareon would be on brand, but I would really want a Dark Dragonite. I think that card looks fucking epic. Dark Dragonite. Gengar would be cool. Blastoise, Charizard, obviously. Alakazam would be sick. Are you guaranteed a holo? No. No, absolutely not. He's just pulling from fucking random packs. It's the reverse holos from this set? Where? How do I see reverse holos? The Gyarados also looks cool. The Gyarados looks pretty sick. True. It's the super sparkly ones. All right, we're pulling a super sparkly one. Let me see if he has started. There's no way he starts on time. Holy shit, Sykuno has 92,000 viewers? Jesus. That's kind of crazy. Oh wait, here, let me show you guys this. Flare, are you picking a side in the Great Stand War? I have no fucking idea what that means. Stand War? The only person I stand is Flarefire on Twitch. Is he live? Is it a debate? So... I have some bad news, by the way, guys. I haven't, Remember how we bought... Oh, what the fuck happened to my webcam? Dude, my webcam's been doing this. That's so weird. Why is all my shit breaking? Hold on. Oh, we're back. Hold on. Wait a minute. Okay, cool. We're back. These two for you, Pog. Wait, what's this? Face reveal? Yeah. Wait. I can get these? What are the odds I get this shit? Wait, why the fuck did... What is happening? Why? Why is this camera scuffed? Okay. All right, should be fixed now. There's a reverse holo in each pack? Wait, actually? No, you're joking, right? Is there actually a reverse holo in each pack? I haven't done any research. Are you fucking with me? I have no idea. That's how it is in each newer version? Oh, you're talking about the newer versions. No way. It's never like that. So he's probably gonna talk for a hot minute before we start. Why didn't you just look up pack openings on YouTube for the box? Because that's what you do if you're responsible. Oh yeah, I have him muted. I don't want to hear him gift subs to random people. I just have it waiting for me for whenever he's ready to go. I'll switch back to him when he starts opening. I'm just chilling right now. Dude, I really need a haircut. My hair has grown so long. I was going to actually call to go get a haircut today, but... they were closed, so I couldn't. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have left it to the last minute again. Wait, can you not hear the song? Flair, would you get a mullet? Yeah, if I didn't want to attract any women ever in my life. There's music. Fuck. What is that? Okay, hold on. I contacted one of my viewers to help me fix the audio. And they were like, you should do this and it'll fix it. And I was like, all right, I'll try that. And then I tried it and it didn't fix it. And I told them I already tried that. And then they got confused and gave up. It was depressed OP. She gave up. It's gotta be the scene. Maybe? Ban them? I can't ban them. That's like fucking 20% of my female demographic. You attract women? Yeah, look at me. The biggest innovation unveiled in the Legendary Collection series was the reverse holographic foil that were produced of each of the 110 cards. On these singles, the entire font is printed holographic, blah, blah, blah. One of these reverse foil cards was included in every booster pack, and they generally command a premium. So that's why it's worth a lot of money. That makes sense. Okay. So we'll take it. That's good, right? That means we make money. JK. JK. So, quick disclaimer. Don't buy fucking Pokemon cards. I see a lot of fucking Twitch streamers going out and buying Pokemon cards and thinking that they'll actually maybe make money back. It's a bad idea. Okay? The only time you should buy Pokemon cards is if you have the money to just burn. We're not even talking like we're talking like Bitcoin, okay? if you told me you bought Pokemon cards, that's the same thing as if you told me you bought Bitcoin. That's how bad it is. All right, that's you. Do you understand? Are we talking on the same level now? Should you invest in Pokemon cards? It's not an investment, it's a gamble. Any other streamer with like 100 viewers, it would don't buy fucking Pokemon cards. It's a waste of money. The only reason I'm doing it is because I have a job. So I'm like, I'm chilling. And I made money from streaming this year because of like the whole blow up thing that happened earlier this year. So I'm buying Pokemon cards to write it off as advertising to bring down my annual income so that I eventually have to pay less money in taxes. Bitcoin is fucking skyrocketing. Dude, listen, you zoomers, all right? They said the same shit in 2018. Look at how much it crashed. If you believe in it so much, drop all your money into it, pussy. I bought 100 Bitcoin in 2012. Why are you here? Gift tier 3 subs. In a year, it went from 7K to 19K. True. And in 2 months, it went from 20K to like 7K. And it stabilized at 7K. Flair, buy the mystery boxes from eBay. Wait, which mystery boxes? Guys. It's like... Guys, I'm not your financial teacher or advisor here. You guys are... The way you guys think, it's like, yo, this stock went up 200% in like 3 days. But you guys never look at, yo, it also went down. All right, here's a story. You want to hear a story? I had a friend who was a Twitch streamer. He made a lot of money. He decided to start trading options. He found Wall Street bets. He traded a lot of money. We're talking more money than some of you will probably ever trade. He was trading somewhere around like $30,000-$40,000. And he started trading a lot of options. And I said, probably you shouldn't trade options. Is this about you? No, I make money. I said, you shouldn't trade options. It's risky. You really have to time it right. It's really hard to pay off. It's not worth it. Is this person disguised toast? No, it wasn't disguised toast. And they're like, oh, I'm up 35%. This is crazy. And I was like, okay, but you should really be careful with your money. You should probably start rolling out and selling out, like do a rolling average sellout, you know what I mean? And they're like, okay, I'll think about it. The next day, they lost 200%. It just dropped. Their investment went from 30K to 15K to 10K. I advise you to anything you do, I'm just gonna give it to you because I was burned. I was burned. That wasn't me, but I've been burned similar ways. I put thousands of dollars into stuff. Don't give advice. I'm not. CS, I need you to shut up for like 3 minutes, okay? CS, we get it. You watch the stock guy and you browse Wall Street bets during the day, okay? We get it. I advise you to trade with caution, okay? Don't, if you invest or trade any money, you should expect it to not come back. Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing. I just stream for fun, guys. Relax, it's not like I know what I'm doing here.
All right, let's see.
All right, so this is it. This is the start. I have my $30,000 box. I have this hat here. 21 different people bought different packs.
That's me.
I have 9 packs going to myself, and that's the idea. That's Pokemon Week. I'm gonna mute all notifs. We're not gonna play any music in the background. This will just be nice, juicy man versus world Pokemon unboxing. If you guys don't know, this is the Legendary Collection. This box costs $30,000. It's a reprint of base set Team Rocket Fossil and Jungle. That's it. There are no new cards in here, but every single pack, and this is why this is such a cool box, every single pack in this box has a reverse holo. It's pretty much, I think, one of the only ways you can get some of these reverse foils, I think is the actual word for it, which is why it's so cool. So pretty much every single pack, there's going to be at least one PogChamp moment, and even Mizkif will walk away with something.
Dude, if Mizkif can get something,
this stream brought to you by Audible. Check out Audible.
I'm not sponsored by whatever that company's name was. Probably a small company. We don't know what it is. Never used them. Never heard of them prior. Listen, is he done?
500. Now is the best time to join Audible because
No free promo here. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I paid $1,000. I'm not listening to this. Muted. Mute that shit. Fuck no. Hell no.
Don't just watch Twitch streamers. Learn.
No, don't learn. Just watch Twitch streamers. Don't listen to this guy. All right. Let's see it, boys. If I get an awful pack,
I like Steve Jobs'
biography
by
That's
Walter
it.
Isaacson. Super interesting.
If I get a bad pack, I end stream. I don't care. Where I'm exiting stream. I'm playing sad apology YouTube music in the background, and I'm fucking ending stream. Okay. And if I get a good pack, Cyberpunk stream on Thursday.
No music? All right, I'm down. Just us versus the world. Light? No. We'll just start with no. We'll just start with none. Just alone in our thoughts. Okay, let me take this out.
What if he sneezes on your Charizard? I'd sue him.
This is from 2002.
I would sue Ludwig.
So this has been sealed since 2002. Look at the condition of this. I really didn't want to open this. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I bought a second legendary box. And I was hoping that it would arrive in time so that I could open that one instead of this one. Because this shit is in such mint condition. I feel like this is better than the Vivid Voltage box I got like a week ago. Which maybe it's because... it's probably just because they kept it in such good condition. I got it off eBay.
So wait a minute.
This could be a scam. If it is, we have a backup. But let's find out.
It's actually worse if he wears gloves. God. He shouldn't wear
this
gloves.
Like driving a new
the
car
fibers
a
on the glove can damage the card more than the natural oils of the finger.
Zoom out. So this is the most zoomed out. Just so you know, all right, when we actually have our cards, it'll be this big. I got a shitty magic deck to show you guys an example of what it'll look like. Rip it open. There's actually no card trick with the legendary set, so I'll immediately flip it. Flip through. Yada, yada, yada. Everyone who bought one, and every single card actually, is going to be penny-sleeved, and then the rares will be thick-sleeved. So, you know, you penny, and then you thicky, and then we're all good.
Okay.
I practice on magic cards. Because they ain't worth shit. Fuck magic. All right.
You just fucking bent the magic cards? I mean,
well,
sure.
All of a sudden, there's a cohort of magic fans? Relax. Show the rare? Wait, did I not show it?
So, if you're just tuning in right now, welcome. I bought a pack off of this man who may or may not have scammed me. But nonetheless, I paid $1,000-something for this pack so that he could open it right now and that I could get the Pokemon cards inside. Flair, is this an investment? No, absolutely not. This is a pure gamble. Okay? Do you understand? Full gamble. Not worth it. Don't do it. You shouldn't copy me. Do as I say. Don't do as I do. All right, chat? But I'm going to ask you guys for a favor, all right? Very quickly. Quick favor. I spent $1,200. I'm just going to ask you guys to like the tweet of me going live, all right? It's a small price, all right? I spend money like an idiot. Ooh, that Blastoise. Wait, does that come in every box? Never mind. Fuck that. Use your Twitch Prime? No, I don't want you to use your Twitch Prime. You know what? Save your money. Save your Twitch Prime. Use it on another streamer. I totally get it. You don't have to use it on me. Totally cool. But like the tweet of me going live. I would appreciate that a lot. It would help me out a lot. All right, let's see what Ludwig's doing. Yo, Bacon, thank you for the Prime for 15 months. You don't hear shit. Every time I mute and unmute, you guys, we lose audio. I don't understand. Hold on. That doesn't make sense. Why? Wait, can I test something? Oh, fuck. Okay, next time it breaks, let me test something. Next time it breaks, let me test something.
Island grown. He's been the guy who pretty much is like the middleman drug dealer for everybody on Twitch to get their Pokemon cards. Is that an accurate description?
Yeah, Island. Yeah, he plays Summoner's War. That's
how
I know.
Wait.
You're not Heisenberg, but you're like Jesse. You know what I mean?
No. I'm more of a, you know, I'm just, I like to say I bring happiness. And, you know, I've been seeing people purchase
these. I'm
pretty
sure Jesse said the same thing, brother. But, you know, sure. Happiness. Yeah. You're right. We are spending way more than drug dealers.
Don't listen to what Island says. He thinks everything is PSA 10.
How would you know?
I don't think
he
says everything is PSA 10.
Island, you're the expert here. I haven't seen that from him. So you're going to be telling us pretty much what I want to know is the commons we should be looking for, and then the price of the rares in PSA 10.
Pay attention.
So over on this set, like, unfortunately, not like other sets, like, you know, Team Rocket and Base, you're looking for like Squirtles, Pikachus, and stuff like that, right? This, because those commons are like reprints, people that want to get them, they kind of just go to base to get those, right?
Sure.
So what you're looking for here is more for the reverses. This was the this was the hype of the box. It's all the reverses, as you'll see, chat. It's like
reverses.
Fireworks. The reverses that they have on these are like firework reverses.
Firework reverses.
So nothing's first edition in this box, which is why the commons won't be worth as much. But it's the reverse holo that's in every single pack that you get your money at. Is that it?
Correct. From this set on, there was no such thing as first edition ever created. It was done.
Do you shuffle the packs before you hand them out? Because I'm doing a bit of a box break.
Some people do. So it's up to your discretion if you feel like you can do it comfortably without being too nervous.
I'm going
to
let God who put them in this place decide. This will be the ones. This will be the twos. So odds and evens. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everyone get it? Everyone good?
God, I've been Christian my whole life, baby. All right, maybe I skipped out on church for the last 8 years, but deep down inside, I've been Christian to the core. I pray. I have the values.
I
waited till marriage to have sex. I'm a good Christian boy. Don't fuck me over, God.
So let's see who gets the first pack.
Yo,
I wrote this down. This is my handwriting.
Do me a favor. Do a little screen share of your OBS or something, and I can react with you live.
Oh, sure. Sentical. That's Sentical.
Mm-hmm.
Any two answers in chat?
Bro, you better
boom
something big.
All right, this is Joe. Joe!
I'm actually nervous. I'm getting nervous. And it's not because of what I pull in the pack. I don't give a fuck about if I pull nothing from the pack. I'm nervous because I had to write a message, and I sat there for 3 hours thinking about how to write a message for this, because in the form that you're supposed to fill out, he says, write a message, will be read on stream, feel free to promo yourself. So I sat there and I was like, I have to promo myself, else it's like not worth it. Like, I have an opportunity here, I should probably promo myself, but everyone's going to promo themselves in the same way. How do I do it in a way that's not cringy? So that's what I'm actually nervous about. Wait, can we not hear? No sound? Wait. Pause. It might be a Chrome thing. I'm going to debug right now. I'm going to play you guys a video. You guys, I need to hear. Tell me if you hear this. Are you ready? Do you hear that? Do you hear that? Nothing. So it's not a Chrome thing. What the fuck is happening? Why is it not a... What the hell? So it's an OBS issue. It has to be an OBS issue.
Because it can get better or it can get worse, but it kind of gives you a gauge, right, of that box, how the box was cut. Because when they printed these cards, it came on a huge sheet. And every single one of these cards, they get cut from a sheet.
Yeah, so, I've seen those sheets on sale, actually, sometimes.
Did you get one?
No, because it's, like, so big. So like, you'd have to hang it up on the wall, and it's like, I have so many things in my house that yell virgin. I just don't want another one. I like having little boxes I can put
away.
Dude,
I wrote it like a letter. I wrote something along the lines of like, thanks for having me. All right. Give me some luck, chat.
So all the cards have this legendary stamp, but there's no first edition.
I'm reacting live on twitch.tv/Flarefire. Is this the holo? I thought it was okay. I thought it wasn't as cringy as just plugging my Twitch, right? I thought it was pretty smooth. That's pretty smooth, right?
This is where the first haul would be. It'd be second from the back.
Right? That's
oh, shit! Off rip, Joe! Machamp, talk to me. Okay, I know a bit about Machamp. Machamp, probably one of the least valuable holos.
Yeah, not as valuable. Okay. But let's see here. Let's see what it goes.
Bad holo out of the way. That's good for me. That's good for me.
Sold at a PSA 10.
Pog. Okay. But this is where the juice is. So the holo chat isn't even what we're looking for, because I think for almost every single card, the reverse is worth more, except for like Charizard and a couple others.
Correct.
The reverse haul is where you get your money.
I needed him to get something bad so I can get something good.
Ghastly. That's pretty bad. Cool. Yeah, this is one of the more tame holos I've seen.
That's bad.
I've seen.
Good. Like, that's good for me. Everything that they get is bad.
This would be at about $70 at a PSA 10.
Which one is yours? He's picking
them
out of a hat.
The hard part about some of these gaugings and prices,
there are 21 people who bought.
There's so many different variables and variants that not all of them get sold recently.
You know what, Joe? Good try. Good try, Joe.
Right now, could be more. Right.
The last one. What did you say? What did you say it was?
$70. The last one that was sold, but. That could be like 3, 5, 6 months ago.
Still a holo, and there are, is this the same old, 12 holos in this?
Mm-hmm. That's correct. 12 holos. But even the dead cards are so good because of the reverses.
Thank you. It's a me. I appreciate the tier one, the raw tier one for 8 months. Welcome back, man. I appreciate it.
I feel like I'm getting pretty good at this.
All right, chat, everyone, fucking. I need your energy, boys. I need your energy. Oh, boy, I saw you buy a pack.
It's worth saving all the commons, right?
Correct.
You know, just, I mean, you know how it be. All right, you know how it be. Okay,
The desk is clean. It's that's just scuffed
it's
wood.
It's for content.
Yeah, I think
all right?
Cutie will come help me in a second package some of these.
Think about it like this. If I didn't buy a pack, what streamer you know would have bought a pack for you? None. No one else would be as stupid as me to buy a fucking pack. Okay? No other streamer would have done it for you guys, but
yeah,
I did it. I didn't even hesitate.
Like the set,
I didn't even check what cards were in this pack. I don't even know how I make money off this shit.
So
I just said,
like,
I need to do it, and I did it.
It's impossible to find.
You bought me a pack?
Well, I don't know how
kind of. Like, it's. I bought myself a pack,
because
but it's kind of like buying us a pack,
so
because we're kind of like a giant community,
yeah, yeah.
Right?
People
so, like, everything's good. Everything is fine. Like, I bought me a pack, but you guys are kind of like living through me vicariously, so it's like totally okay, right?
Great. 50k
viewers. It's our
goddamn
pack. Exactly.
What's
exactly
up, boys? I think this is my highest viewership ever. No host. Oh, Yeti hosted me. Sorry, Yeti. All right. First pack. Magic.
Oh, he's 50k, God. Andy.
You got a card in here.
I do.
Okay.
How you feeling after that first pack?
I'm feeling good. I'm excited for the reverses. I think I just want like a good reverse Zard.
Dude,
I mean,
I'm getting nervous when he pulls.
Did you put your name in here? Like,
next one is yours?
Well?
I put
no
it
way
in eight times,
no
and
way
then I'm just going to take the last pack because I think people don't really want that one.
No way.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Fair.
Because usually you're done to the hollows by then.
Or will we be done with the hollows by then?
Okay.
Assumed. Shady Penguin. Got one pack. Said, sub to Shady Collects on YouTube to justify my... And he wrote card collection, but I assumed he meant addiction. No problem, Shady. I got you. I'll help you out, baby. Let's do this. And yeah, the only people I sold to were streamers and YouTubers because look, boys, it's fun, but it is degenerate. We can admit this. This is not the best way to spend your money. There are better ways. Valkyrie could have bought a timeshare in Aruba or some shit, but instead I scammed her to buy a pack.
True.
Convinced her. Snorlax?
True.
So what is the most valuable common?
They're all ranging around like $100-ish dollars. Maybe some at
okay.
200.
So this guy,
that's pretty pog.
Needs to get something bad too, so I can
get
something
get
good.
Them out of 10.
Now, I really love the Jigglypuff.
Actually, no, that's bad energy. That's bad karma,
good,
right?
Sure.
We need, you know what? Everyone else can
double
get good
poke.
Stuff, so we'll get good stuff.
And people might think
that's
these are
better, right, Chad?
Too, but
that's
they,
better.
This set was kind of like a theme set. It kind of followed
oh, yeah,
a theme.
I forgot about that.
Mm-hmm.
That's oh, that's better? It. Holy shit, it's a holo.
Wait, another holo?
Yeah, I just pulled it. I didn't even realize it's a holo island.
It's 600 at PSA 10.
Holo Dark
600!
Oh my god, two off top. Ooh, nervous if you're in the back half. It's all right, it's all right. What do we got for the reverse? Okay, reverse, I believe X called this a leaf energy.
That is a 200 at a PSA 10.
Okay.
Pretty don't good. Give me a fucking energy or a trainer. That's all I care about. I honestly don't care if I get a shit Pokemon. Just don't give me
Bacon.
A fucking trainer.
Shady Penguin,
okay?
I'm pretty sure.
That's all I care about. Wait, just wait, no wait, trainer. Wait, all right?
Did I
everything else,
box?
Totally
I got
fine. Just
Charizard
no trainer.
Box, right?
No fucking
yeah,
no energy.
Yeah, you got the
card
Charizard from his box.
All right, all right. We're even now.
Gyarados, right? It's on the way.
What's up, bro? What's up, bud?
You said you were trading the Dark Charizard for my Gyarados?
For your Gyarados?
Yeah, I remember I got that from the box as well.
Yeah, oh, dude, I forgot to tell you. My mom said I can't. Yeah, she said I can't. She said I can't because.
But can I still come over?
No, dude, I would, bro. But I got homework. So you gotta never fucking come back here again. So we pack
energy
all right?
For Flare. No, don't say that. Don't fucking manifest an energy card right now, chat. I need a fucking Charizard. I opened two of those. What are the other boxes that I opened? And I still couldn't get a goddamn Charizard. I need
this
Charizard, okay?
You watching some videos?
Don't fuck with me.
Look, I opened up two booster boxes for Vivid Voltage. And at a certain point, it's not, it's like you're like a factory line worker.
Yeah.
You are just like putting toothpaste in a toothpaste bottle.
Yeah, you probably watch some videos. Maybe some streamers.
One or two?
Yeah.
I feel like every night you open 80 XY Evolutions packs.
Dude, so many, dude. It's like the most hype set right now. It's fun. There's a lot of Zards. Like, and like some people don't even care about anything. They just want to open the pack and get a Zard. They don't
true.
Even care. Yeah.
All right, here they were again. Here's the reverse. I only touched the print on some of the commons, Chad. It'll be fine. And then here is the holo.
I'm actually getting
so
nervous.
So what are holo lines? Because I don't know, and everyone brings them up, and I got
imagine
no
he gets
away.
Energy reverse holo and
so
trainer holo.
Often happen
shut
the on
fuck
the
up.
Actual holographic.
I would.
So
I would end stream.
Look
I would end stream.
They're like very faint
and
lines.
Just call it.
That can
never
be
again.
If they're not
and
there, then
it's like a lot of holo, right? To do that usually, like that, like the holographic. What is it? Sabrina's Gengar.
Yeah, it's kind of more like a
maybe it's stream more to make
it just created a line, which is kind of sucks. But another thing is that the holographic goes throughout
listen,
the entire
boys.
Card. So oftentimes when they cut it, that's what you get silvering on the edges.
All the money I make from streaming, I should, in a perfect world, be putting to pay back my student loans, right? Right? That's what a responsible college student would do. $40,000 in loans, just pay it off. Pay it off. Be responsible. Well, you know, no. Oh, I saw my name! I saw my name! I saw, dear, I saw my name! I saw my name! It was in the middle! It was in the middle!
Gonna run into that problem a lot. All right. So this is three.
I get it.
Left's three. Left's three. All right. This is my pack. I'm not feeling good about it, mostly because we had two hauls in a row, but I also care more about the reverse. So I guess it's okay, right?
It is. Every pack's got a chance. A little bit of history on this pack as well is that people didn't really like the set. Only till recently it became hype. Like
ooh.
This was a... Ooh, nice.
Pikachu, Pog. How much is a Pikachu worth?
Pikachu is... it's a 75. You see how the other sets? Jungle, 300, right? 400.
Exactly.
This one, 75.
Ooh.
Now, a
double.
Reverse though would be 3K. Just
what?
Saying.
A reverse holo Pikachu?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's Pog. So the cool thing though is because it's a typed set, I get double Pikachu. Which starter's worth the most here? Is it Squirtle or
probably
Charmander?
Probably the Charmander is my. I mean the Squirtle. Let's see. Squirtle's 250.
Magikarp.
I can't tell if I'm okay. I think this is it. Oh, Squirtle's 250.
Guys, I'm getting fucking nervous, yeah, boys.
If you get a water,
I can't do
set,
this. I'm getting nervous.
Get 500 off the squirts.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Non-holo Nidoking. Not bad. Still a dope card.
45, 50 bucks around there.
Not bad. This is good. Good return. Good return. We love that. We love that. But it doesn't matter because we got the reverse. Haunter!
Ooh, ooh,
yo!
Is that good?
That's a cool card.
That does look cool. PSA 10.
The thing about these cards is they look like the cards that you thought were valuable when you were a kid. Because now that we've grown up, we find out that it's just the fucking Charmander that's worth the most. But when I was a kid, I thought my Mew that was Japanese that had like ancient script on it was worth like $1,000. And I think it's worth like 10 now.
Right. The good thing is I think the centering on a lot of these are good. I mean, without any other factors.
I'm getting nervous again.
Sign. Like that Haunter looks pretty solid too.
I love that Haunter. I'll show it again in a second.
Realistically.
Scan myself. I have 8 more packs. I'll be good.
How
if
much
I don't
do
get
you
one
think
holo
we'll make
in
back
all nine,
on this
though,
chat?
I take next year off.
Said every addict.
So I take
and by
next
that
year
I mean
off.
I buy another box, which I actually did today.
He just bought.
But I don't
want to
open
two of these things.
I'm just sitting on it.
No, you should get that one soon, though. You should get that one real soon.
Yeah, I have a fossil. I think I'm just gonna sit.
Mm-hmm.
Cause I already have a Dragonite. Why do I need another one? You know.
Can't believe you got that Dragonite. That thing is beautiful, dude.
It is.
That thing
is
flawless.
Gorgeous.
Are you going to do like a video of you going to PSA? You should like drop that off personally.
Is that, well, you probably can't do that these days.
I heard that they stopped taking like walk-ins and stuff, but I mean, just look it up. Maybe they'll open it back up, you know?
Yeah. Maybe I'll go.
I'd be so scared to mail that.
I'll go like, in like those middle-aged
his Dragonite is $8,000?
No, grade my card!
What the fuck?
All right, pretty badass Haunter.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
The Gengar, is there a Gengar?
Guys, I'm nervous.
Gengar is going to be the reverse holo for the Gengar, 5.1k.
Oh.
Yeah. And the regular holo, 700. Is that nuts?
Yeah.
If I get a reverse holo of Gengar,
only 700?
That's 5k?
Yeah, that's fucked up. So
what I'm trying to say is you just need to level up that Haunter a little bit, you know what I'm saying? And it will, you know.
Yeah, it will 10x in value.
Uh-huh. A couple rare candies and
okay.
That's it.
Hard sleeve? It's mine. I'll just do it later.
If you pull a Charizard holo, it's 12k.
The other people's for now. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I didn't even figure out whose pack this is yet.
Oh, my God. He's inting.
Me again.
Don't be mine. Don't be mine.
Nope. It's Peter Park.
Oh, it's Peter.
Who said sub to Skara. And then I spelled Skara wrong because I wrote S-A instead of S-C-A. So I have to cross it out and write Skara again. Thanks, Peter, for buying a pack. Sub to Skara. And let's see what Peter got.
Whew. Dude, I swear if Peter gets
a
better fucking card,
bit, but
I'll be so
Spearow,
sad.
That's,
I'll be broken.
Already off
heartbroken.
The doing really good for Peter.
40 bucks out of PSA 10.
Yes, sir. That's it, Peter. This is how we win.
Peter has ridiculously good luck, though. So I wouldn't
Abra?
Be surprised.
Ooh, Abra's juice.
The reverse, yeah.
It's
sure.
A good card.
Oh, Kadabra.
Kadabra.
Wait, Kadabra worth?
The fucking chain.
Kadabra's like 35. At a
the
PSA
whole goddamn family in this pack.
Peter, this is how we win.
Oh my God.
Double Abracadabra. Drowsy. Maybe a Hypno for the fans.
Psychic genius.
Ooh,
Snorlax. Snorlax is nice.
Psychic pack.
Double Drowsy.
What the fuck is Peter's luck?
Ghastly.
Haunter. Dude, Magic what
Gengar?
The fuck is happening?
Golem.
He's getting the whole goddamn family.
Okay, that's it. Okay, that's the rare. But we're only worried about the reverse here.
Come on, Peter.
What's that one worth?
Come on, Peter.
60 bucks at a PSA 10.
Come on, Peter. Venusaur? Venusaur? I'm thinking Venusaur.
Muck! Reverse Muck. That's, what is that? That's big.
Yeah, that's a 250, 225,
let's go, Peter. Yeah, sub to Skara. Hey, guys, make sure to sub to Skara.
True.
Great guy, Skara is great guy.
Skara is great.
On Twitter. He's hot.
He is hot.
You seen Peter's Fitz Island?
He's actually a great Shadow Priest, too. We'll be raiding with him tomorrow.
You seen Peter's Fitz on Twitter.
Oh, yo, Peter looks fresh as fuck.
They're hot.
Holy shit. Wait, let me show you guys.
Peter's always hot, though. But, like, if you're just telling me.
Dude, I fucking, I didn't know who I was looking at when he dropped this picture.
Nothing. All right.
Jeez.
We're talking about the same
Peter, came out
right?
fresh.
Yeah. Peter Parker.
Look at that.
Peter, oh.
The drip,
wait,
man. The fucking Fendi, Burberry
wait,
scarf,
Peter,
goddamn overcoat and shit.
Peter Chang from like high school. I thought.
You thought I was referring to Peter Chang from your local high school?
Any two
interests
in chat?
Yo, Nenyak, dude.
Who's the next
have
pack?
A good one, boss.
Next
thanks
pack.
Months, brother.
We'll
I appreciate it. Welcome
just
back.
A moment.
Tier
hold
one.
On. Let me hard sleeve his cum for him.
His what?
His muck.
Oh, his muck. Yeah.
Boys, we're only 7,000 follows away from 1 million, by the way.
Oh, is he actually?
You guys aren't currently following the channel.
He timed it perfectly.
Oh, I'm gonna do that right now.
And he's not talking about his channel. He's talking about my channel. He's asking to make sure you hit the follow button on twitch.tv/flarefire. All right, Chad, that's what he's saying. Twitch.tv/flarefire. Hit the button. Hit the follow button. That's the move. Okay, help a brother out.
Is there like, there's like Hoenn, like Pokemon Hoenn non-copyrighted music and stuff. I've seen it before.
You just look up you look up any game and the word chill.
Yeah. And there's like an hour of just
and
like.
And you're just in.
Yeah.
Hi. Yo, what's
up?
You
want to be fully immersed into this.
I think people just hate being alone with their thoughts.
Fair.
Oh, this is the Pokemon show. Is that mine?
I think it's the number one thing
to say
about Americans is they hate silence. I feel you guys. Rami, who got three packs. And wow. Okay, I'm not going to lie. He had no message, so I filled it in for him. He said, Twitch Prime to Ludwig. Thanks, Rami. Very cool. Appreciate that. Really nice shout out you had there. I mean, I guess.
Is he just going to take three packs
want,
in a
man.
Row? He's loaded.
So he's got three packs here. This is
three packs, no
pack.
Message?
So it's
damn,
one.
Three?
That guy's an oiler.
Yeah, he got three.
That guy's
so
a fucking
one,
oiler.
Two, three. I think I did that right.
Dude,
right, chat?
Rami's awesome, dude. Like, I spend like 2 hours every night. Like, we're just like looking at Pokemon. He's like deep within, dude. Like we were looking up Pidgeys, man. We're like buying.
What was Ludwig
Pidgeys
charging for a pack? $1,234.
I mean, he only
so like 1.2k US.
Unless he paid for two, in which case I can get him a second.
Wait, did Peter pay for two?
Peter raid. Hey, Peter. All right, let's take a look.
Good luck, Rami.
It said two? No, it says one. Boys, trust me. I'm the only one on this earth who can read that handwriting. Yep, come. All right, let's do it. This is for Rami.
Okay.
Which art do you like the most? You see those different packs? Which
I don't know who Rami
like
is, but hey.
Yeah.
I like the birds.
Good luck, dude. You bought three packs.
Really?
These three are dope, but this one I like a lot, too. I actually like the Eeveelutions a lot, too. This one's my least favorite because it's the most, like, ragtag.
Yeah, random, man.
Yeah, if it just feels like they just, like... They're like, Mewtwo's cool in Alakazam, and then they just threw in Machamp, which doesn't make any sense to me, but.
Yeah, I like the pack that you're opening right now. That has the OG art, like, of what the,
How many streamer packs are there? There's 21.
Like, the Game Boy games.
21 packs were bought.
It's beautiful.
Which is crazy if you think
about
it.
I'm just being a kid. You ever think about that?
Yeah.
He made, like.
We're old and shit.
So
all these old people they always tell you, right?
He probably made like
$25,000
back
your time
on back buys.
When you get older, you'll understand.
And now I get it.
I know.
Yo, what are these evolutions?
Old,
the back to back evolutions.
Tentacruel. I actually love the Tentacruel art.
What is happening? This
is
happened to Peter.
So
this happened to. Are these packs
oh,
like
yeah.
themed?
Squirtles would be dope.
Can I get the Charizard? Can I
double mystery fossil?
Jeez.
Yeah, that happens a lot.
Kabuto.
Onix.
Onix. I think this is the rare. Oh, shit! Dark Blastoise Holo for Rami.
That's big. That's
Yo.
Big. That's big.
How big? Tell us how big!
What are we working with? What are we working
it's,
with?
It's big, but one hasn't sold in a little while. So, but my estimate is up to 1,000 at PSA 10.
No. I see three print lines.
Let's worry
I see
about
three print lines.
That's,
reverse holo Electrode. I love that. Damn, look how much shit is on there. The foil.
That one's beautiful. 300 out of PSA 10.
Damn, and good pack.
That's a
damn I'm
pack.
Sweating, dude. I'm fucking sweating.
So that's three holos.
Yeah, that Dark Blastoise is filthy.
So hypothetically, he could have got that Dark Blastoise and a reverse Dark Blastoise. Oh, that would have been.
What is insane. Reverse Dark Blastoise?
Nine holos left?
And again, some I don't think I'm gonna get a holo. These are what they sold for, but it could have been a long time since the last time it was sold, so prices could be higher.
Yeah, the website just pulls last sale on eBay, but the price is kind of jacked up.
That's correct.
Which I would know, sadly.
What?
It came with the box. Yeah, the one that came with the box is a little different, guys. Just a little bit larger.
This time for sure. No, 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 no. He has two more packs. Fine. This guy, Rami or whatever, has two more packs. So not for sure. Not for sure.
You ever have those basketball magazines growing up where it shows you Shaq's hand and it's like a bifold?
Dude, it's insane.
Because the man's working with...
Who's the guy Ludwig is talking to? His name is Island. He's been the one who's been hooking everyone up with these packs.
Yeah, me neither. I never thought about it. No.
Damn, he's
yeah,
top
the order is fully raffled. He's just pulling it out of a hat.
Yeah, they get stuck sometimes.
Yeah, this guy got three packs, dude. That's like, that's $3,800.
That's only his first pack, yeah.
Or $3,900.
I mean, so the odds are that you get one holo for every three packs. It's been much higher. But he
that
got his
one holo.
That means
the people in the back are going to get fucked.
We'll see if he can continue that luck.
That means I'm going to get fucked.
What else you got, Rami?
Fuck.
A Zard.
No. Don't say that.
Like, let's make history.
We need a Charizard.
And you pull the Zard with the reverse Zard. Oh, baby.
Oh, the back-to-back? Like, the legendary pack?
Dude, if I got the back-to-back,
would
I would
broken.
Legit just come on stream.
How much would that pack be worth?
That would be... You're looking at 20k plus at PSA 10 for both of those together.
Dude, imagine people who just have the packs lying around and that's what's in it, but they've never opened it.
I've always thought that with every single one of my packs that I said I'm never going to open. I get the itch every day.
Okay, I believe this is the rare. Non-holo electrode, but that's kind of cool. He's got the electrode and the reverse holo electrode.
Mm-hmm. My guess would be like 5,200 at PSA 10.
The reverse foil is? Reverse
B-drill.
Foil B-drill.
No one likes B-drill.
Rare.
No one likes B-drill.
B-drill would be... 325 to 350 on PSA.
So there's a reverse holo of every single card.
Common, uncommon, and rare. Yep.
Okay.
So it's difficult. It's difficult to get the reverses.
Yeah, because theoretically you could just get a reverse holo, you know, like that potion shit that one guy got.
Yeah. What was his name?
Who knows, bro? Actually, no. It was. Sorry, being mean. Was that Peter?
Z-Fries, you're talking about holo Blastoise. He's talking about reverse holo Blastoise. Wait.
Joe
yeah.
Mama.
All right.
Wait, was it holo or reverse holo?
Cutie, I need your help packing cards. Yeah. Do you know how to do this?
No.
Okay, that's not a great start.
I give you I think you're misunderstanding.
Hi, cutie.
I feel like there's
cool,
no...
Cool.
Point for this guy to lie because it's in front of 60,000 people, so someone is fact checking him, so all his credibility goes out the window if he was to lie about the prices here, so it just doesn't make sense. There's no way he's lying here because in front of 60,000 people someone would have caught him by now and someone would have just fucking outed him.
Oh, you called me a cutie?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Oh, your girlfriend's
I just
oh yeah,
like
no, it's not
friend though, you know.
I just think there's more chance that the people
now.
Who don't know about Pokemon in chat are searching up the wrong cards than the
piles.
Guy who's been selling to everyone publicly and has it as his living is getting it wrong. Do you know what I mean?
Have to look through the VOD and put them all, but...
Do you have the graded card sleeves to put those in to when you send them out?
The graded card sleeves? What is that?
How are you going to send those out? How are you planning to send those out?
Like the same way I get them, they have like little things. Oh, is your mic on?
Yeah, my mic's on. Yeah.
No, no, no. Wait, can you hear Cutie?
No, can't hear Cutie.
Cutie talk? Hold up.
I'll tell you as soon as I can hear. I'll have my buddy because when he sends you the other stuff, he'll send you the stuff. You can put those things in, I guess.
Yeah, I have like the way I've been receiving these in the mail because I've received a few so far are through like these I forget what to call them. They're like plush packs or something with just that.
Yeah.
And I was thinking of putting like maybe like
I got you. Don't worry. I got you something coming in. That's perfect.
Really hard acrylic shit as well, but I don't have that many.
Okay.
Draw a name. This is still Rami. 6K Andy? Yeah, of course, bro. That's how it goes, man. Pikachu. Good start. An electric pack. Should have two Pikachus in here. Ooh, Seedra. That's a mix-up. How did they fuck that up? Or is it just because Seedra has Thunderbolt?
It's just when they cut it. I don't know.
I love the Golduck art. It always looked like he was taking a bubble bath, but he was like a little ferocious about it.
I actually never thought about that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, shit! I counted wrong! Holographic Gyarados!
That's nice.
300 at a PSA 10.
Damn!
How many holos is that? Four?
That's five. Four holos? Maybe five?
Fuck.
No, it's four. I think.
No, it's five.
Third
it's
of the holos are gone.
Damn.
Ooh, reverse holo Nidoking.
Double rare.
That's Pog.
Last one sold for 200 at PSA 10, but I think the sell price is a little bit old.
Damn, Rami, two holos in three packs. That's a dub. Atrioc, thank you to 20 gifted, man. I appreciate that. They were the... I don't know.
I was correct. The last PSA 10 sold for $200 in June. So the price on that is going to be higher for sure. There you
go. Yeah.
We need to pray that Flair gets his name pulled soon. The sooner it gets pulled and I get a bad pack, I'm bouncing. All right? I'm just fucking taking a year off streaming.
Oh, here they are. These. No. Yeah. Yeah, you put those on everyone. Honestly, I have enough that I could top load everything. You think that's worth it?
If you have enough, I usually do when it's, you know, cards that have some value, you might as well. Because when you ship it, you don't even have to worry about any damage. It's going to be a lot better.
Yeah, just top loading them all then.
You can do them later, though, because...
Well, she's doing it.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
God, I don't call you the woman.
I also have Turbo. I bought Turbo because I don't want to watch ads on Twitch. I don't give a fuck about ad blocker.
All right, who's next?
Too many of the ad blocker changes haven't been working for me, so I just said fuck it and I bought Turbo. Okay, is it me?
You want to go?
Oh, he keeps going from the middle, dude.
I want to go in fate.
Oh my god, the middle might be me. Fuck.
Oh, good call, Island.
Hey,
I was right. It was me. It was me. I was right.
Yeah, I'm going.
Why do you go after every single like double holo pool?
Yeah. Look, if I walk out of here no holo, I'm sad. Hey, maybe I'll get a Psyduck here.
Reverse?
Yeah, her favorite Pokemon's Psyduck.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Reverse of that's 400, by the way.
Oh, wait. Is there a reverse holo Jigglypuff from the jungle set?
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Ooh, good start, Island.
There's no Jiggly. What was your start? Oh, a Squirtle. Nice.
That's
There's
a
no
big
Jigglypuff
start.
In this?
That's a 250 at a PSA 10.
I really want the reverse holo of this because I think this is one of my favorite
card arts. Is the box worth 300k or
200k? I don't even know why
K.
I like it. I don't even know what the hell he's standing on. None of it makes sense.
So let me clarify why
his
title is $200,000. His title is $200,000 because it's the week unboxing. So the sum of all the boxes this week is $200,000. The one he's opening today is $30,000. Does that make more sense?
Last one sold November 1st, so prices are fairly accurate.
So I only bought a pack from the $30,000 one, not the other one, so that's why I'm saying $30,000. Except Mizkif's boss, which is $70,000, yes.
I think this is it. This is where the rare would be.
Mizkif is really addicted.
Oh, non-holo Pidgeot.
That's some nice Pidgeot. Art. Bird Jesus.
That can't be worth shit. What is it?
100.
I'll take it. And then our reverse is Drowsy.
Yikes.
Let's see if people like that one.
Big pack for me? This is big, right?
400 at PSA 10. Plus those Squirtles, you get two.
Oh, no, I got one.
Decent pack. That's actually a pretty decent pack.
Yeah, that's fine. That's good. No,
guys,
Squirtle plus...
I'm fucking
that's good,
nervous.
Chat. That's good. Come on, chat. Don't F.
What if everyone else gets good shit besides me? And then I'm going to get laughed at. And then you guys are going to meme that I spent $1,000 on Pokemon cards.
No, got nothing. I have eight names that are me in here. You can just leave and put him to the side. Yeah. Chat, I'm going to get a holo. If I... Tell me who you're
doing. Peter got muck? Yeah, but Peter has like 8K subs.
This is Ash! Ash!
Ash
I am
one.
Big stinky wah. What? Oh. It's because I... Great. Thanks, Ash. Very cool. I am big stinky wah. What do we got? Oh, put this with the... Okay. All right, what you got, Ash?
All right, if Ash gets better than me, I'm gonna be so salty. I'll be mad. I'll be mad.
Thank you for all the follows,
Ash,
by the
way.
Ash
has really good luck, though.
We are 6K away from 1 million.
Actually, I hope she gets better than me.
Which is a cool round number.
She's been popping off recently. You should check her out.
Rhyhorn. Doduo. Dodrio.
You keep getting the evolutions here.
Doduo again.
The fuck is happening?
Pidgey.
Pidgey, big.
Oh, I love Pidgey.
I do love Pidgey. It looks like HD. I don't get why they gave this guy a red
outline. I bought a pack. So we're waiting for him to pull my name.
Yeah.
It looks like 2012 YouTube.
Potion.
Is this the rare? No. Next one's rare. Wait.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, no, it's not. Oh, God.
That's... Oh, okay. Yeah, those are...
Still juice. The next one's a rare.
Charmander is cute, though.
It's like 100 at PSA 10, but pricing might be old for that.
Flare? Wait, where's my name?
Oh.
Oh, ooh, shit!
Oh,
Hollow Dark Raichu.
Oh, you guys are fucking trolling.
Wait.
Talk to me.
Hold on.
Ash, that's big.
Dark Raichu, holographic,
3.8K. No.
At a PSA 10. And
are you serious?
Yeah, that looks pretty good.
Are you serious?
Yes. That is really, really nice. Yeah, zoom in on that.
Oh my God, that's insane.
Yeah, looks like PSA 10 right now.
No, you're calling it? You're calling it early, bro?
I was meaning because it was blurry, but...
Okay, sure. Oh, yeah.
That's so... This card is so iconic. Look at that background foil on it.
So this is not a line, right? That's just like the art. That little... Like there's like a...
Yeah,
like a
I'm not seeing any print lines yet. I'm not seeing any print lines.
I mean,
yet.
Like,
that's just a smear. I mean, if you want,
all my friends are
cool,
getting
I
good
mean,
cards.
Look at
can
the
I
tail.
Get a good
the tail
card?
At the tips, it's holographic. The Team Rocket is not holographic.
Can I get
so
a good
so
card,
cool.
Ludwig? Excuse me, Mr. Streamer. Can you hook your brother up?
But it's not over yet.
Oh yeah, there's a card behind it right now, isn't there?
There is a reverse foil behind this, Ash. So this might be a double pack. Imagine it's a reverse foil, Raichu.
Oh my God! Wait, that's so good.
Dude, this card's beautiful.
Has at least 1,000 at a PSA 10.
No.
That juice.
Damn, what a
what?
Beautiful card.
Yo, this pack is crazy,
talk
Ash.
Talk to me.
Holy shit, Ash.
That's beautiful.
Wait.
Centering, not too bad.
Wait, Ash,
again,
can
I
call you?
I just don't worry about the edges and the corners and the silvering on it, but
holy
really
shit.
Nice. That pack is that
damn.
Pack was stacked.
That's a stacked what? Pack, yeah. Ash, the biggest winner so far. This is
I
Ash.
Did say she's lucky.
From Palatown.
Yeah, that Ash.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one.
That's the one? Oh,
yeah.
My God.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
My God.
Hey, me too, man. Me too.
Yo, good shit, Ash. How are you feeling? Dude, my chat is going to make fun of me for losing $1,000 now, and all of my friends are getting money.
Nice
job.
God. All right.
Oh, God.
Damn, congrats, Ash.
I'm scared.
What else
I'm scared.
Rigged it for Ash. God damn it.
Me. It's
after
always me
holo.
After a holo.
Just get the reverse art or something, dude.
After a holo comes a Ludwig. What did Ash say in chat? Ash said, the chat went too far. I lost it. It went away. All right, no problem.
Probably don't, just said he was big stinky again.
Don't manifest a fucking muck, dude. Don't manifest a muck.
Top loaded. It is getting top loaded. Cutie's helping me in the back.
Oh.
Just user? What? I don't want to type on my keyboard. You better package those real well.
Left side is hollows. Yeah. Are you
USPS,
sure?
Yes. Throw in an envelope.
Are you sure?
Slap a forever stamp on that. Call it a day.
There's no way left side is hollows.
You can already see the reverse foil shining out. This is me, all right? So we want juice here.
Boys, I need you all to fucking pray for Charizard. All right, we need a fucking Charizard, boys.
Take a look at that Raichu one more time.
Okay.
Sure.
If possible.
If we pull a Charizard.
I'm doing the strat, though.
He just screamed across the whole entire house. So
I'll stream every day for a month.
I'm doing your strat.
Oh, you're going to pre-sleeve it.
I'm pre-sleeving and I'm pre-top loading it. Because this is going to be a $2,000 card.
The rare or the...
This is the reverse.
Okay.
This is a reverse foil. I'm thinking probably like a Blastoise here.
Okay, well, let's be a little bit more realistic.
Okay, I literally didn't go for Charizard for a reason.
Pikachu.
All right, we got two mysterious fossils, Kabuto, Onix, Geodude, Graveler. I love
Graveler, Geodude again. Okay.
It reminds me of the
Sunset
pack.
Whose pack is this?
Almost died at.
Whose pack is this?
Geodude, what? Machop, fake fan, Machoke, and the rare is. Oh shit!
This is you. This is
me. This is me. I won.
Wait, this
no,
is me.
Fine, that's not good me. For me.
No, this is you.
1.5K at a PSA 10.
Let's go. But the best part about this is look what I sleeved.
Oh, that looks pretty cool.
Is that good?
Is it cool? 225 at a PSA 10.
Well, the Venusaur was probably...
That Venusaur is
so nice.
Dude, a
Venusaur. Look at that card.
So nice.
Wow. The centering doesn't look too bad. Top is a little bit fatter, but they're forgiving on that if everything
else
is good.
Dude, all you got to do is just cut it off a bit.
Who told you that?
True. Just shave it off a little bit. Grab a nail filer from the bathroom. Nice.
Tyler, one? What?
Damn. Yeah. This card's fun.
That is nice. A little bit at the top right there. You saw that, right?
Yeah. And a little on the bottom right here.
Yeah. So you send it in, and if they're forgiving, strong nine, but you know, you never know. Could be a 10.
I believe the most important thing is the surfacing, right? Or the surface.
All of them are important.
Guys,
surface,
I'm
edges,
fucking shaking. I'm so
sorry,
nervous.
All factor.
They're all important.
They do
sure.
There's, I'm nervous.
The most, though.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
All important, but mostly the surface. Surface good. Probably a 10.
Add Praegi.
Pretty easy for them. They look at one factor.
Talkray
adds
all
a number.
Of them.
They look at another factor. They give a number, and they just do an average.
I don't do my own emotes. The fuck do I look like, an affiliate?
I feel good. I got my holo. All right, I get to stream next year. Oh, what was Miz's request?
He wanted to see the Raichu real quick.
Oh,
he wants to actually analyze it, because that's the biggest pull you got, right? I'm sure chat wanted to see it as well. To see what the.
How much are the packs? Each pack is $1,234.
We'll hit it with the old burn test.
Yeah, that's looking pretty good.
That's a nice fucking Raichu.
$3,800.
That's a nice Raichu.
Yeah.
Maybe a little there, I see.
Yeah, so I think maybe it could be the box sometimes, the way they cut it, but the corners seem to have some issues on some of them there. That's the only concern.
I hope Ash gets a PSA 10 card.
It is.
I
didn't even
Ash
notice that he had the holographic tail till you said it too.
That's crazy.
Yeah, the tips of it is hollow. The rocket one's not. So
what is it, PSA
cool.
9?
PSA 9? Right here. Let's be conservative and say PSA 9, right? PSA 9 is still going to be around $300 at a PSA 10.
Sure. Wait.
And that's the last one sold, so.
PSA 9.
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn, the PSA 10 jumps crazy.
Every card PSA 10 jumps crazy.
The last 10
sold in September. The last 9 sold in October.
Sure. Not too long ago. Mm-hmm. Me!
Oh, W.
Dude, am I going to get the last pack and just get cucked?
So what do we have? 5 holos, so 7 left.
Yes, sir. Chat, 31K subs, and I bend the back card without looking at it.
Oh my God. What? Did you see that that guy with the...
Yeah.
Fat Pikachu?
Weast with his gay fat Pikachu?
Oh, man.
Magic? Don't do that.
It's a Zard? Imagine
why?
A Zard.
It'd be funny if it was a Zard.
For you?
I don't know if it'd be worth it. Because on one hand, it's a great moment. On the other hand, it is losing how much money?
If it's a reverse Zard, you're looking at about 6.5 at a PSA 10.
Jeez! Dollars?
Don't ask me what PSA 1 is.
Sure.
$6.5.
What is PSA 1 out of curiosity? Is that it off?
Cool,
what would like a PSA 0 be?
Does PSA 1 even exist?
I think that would be highly inaccurate.
Don't do it. 1 million followers, I'd do it.
That's like in like 5 minutes.
Well, I gotta hit it before the end of my packs. I've already used 4, I think.
You're only 5K away.
Chat. Is it better to, you think, fold the rare or the reverse?
The rare probably would have more money, but would have, I feel, less risk. Because
yeah,
then it'd have to be a holo, right?
I love this.
Okay, dude.
Ooh, the Eevee from Jungle.
How much is Eevee worth?
Pull that up. Eevee's about 125, 150 at a PSA 10. Yeah, and about 900 for the reverse.
Ooh, Arcanine.
All right, I'm calling Ash.
Okay.
Hello?
I think this is the rare.
What's up, dude?
Yo, congrats.
Dude,
holy shit.
The rare. This is the rare.
How nutty is that, man?
That's crazy.
Okay,
oh, my God.
Not hollow. Sure.
You not only you got the Raichu, but you also what was the other card?
I would do it.
It was like a 1K.
Flare.
Yeah, Flare. Holy shit! I bought one pack as well.
Oh, you only got one pack?
Wait, what do you mean? Did you get multiple packs?
No, I got one. I thought you got two.
No, I don't have. Ash, look at me. I don't have fucking money for two packs. Look at me. I'm a small streamer. I'm a starving college student.
Yeah, but Pokemon.
I mean, you bring up a very valid point. I kind of regret not getting two packs now. What if I get one pack and I just get nothing?
Right?
Me.
I'm kind of worried about I'm worried about it coming in the mail though. Like it's a pretty long trip for some teeny little cards, you know what I mean?
Listen, I trust Ludwig. I know he wouldn't scam us. There's
well,
no
I don't
way.
Think he's gonna scam us, but what if he sends it in cardboard, dude? So cardboard.
What if he sends it through like FedEx or some shit? Fuck FedEx.
Right. I don't even know what that means. Is that a shit company?
You know, some would argue it is, in fact, a shit company. Yeah.
I was so bummed when I saw in my pack they were the freaking rock Pokemon or whatever they are fighting.
Yeah, I
was like, these are the worst Pokemon.
My biggest fear right now is that I get a fucking energy card, a reverse holo energy card. I'll lose my mind. The Sanctuary where he's
looking at the sunset. Just don't say it. Don't say it out loud. Knock on some wood.
My chat's been spamming it the whole day. Okay.
You got that one, right? Like Train gave it to you.
Yeah. I got it.
So
I think this is the rare.
This is
That's not the rare, right?
So for everyone who's just tuning in right now, each pack was $1,234. We do not condone buying them. It's an awful idea. I think Ash is the only person I know who
made
money on
it. What do you mean? It was a great idea.
Okay, Ash, relax, okay? You're going to see two... There's two kinds of people in live chat, and there's going to be Ash who made like 4.5K, and then there's going to be me who lost 1K. All right, chat? So this is a great life lesson. I bought this pack on purpose. I know I'm going to get nothing. Just to teach you guys a valuable life lesson, okay? No other streamer would do that.
What a nice guy. Oh, this might be yours. Is it yours?
Oh, it's mine!
Oh, is it actually?
Live right now at Flarefire. Send your energy, boys. Guys, check out Flarefire.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna take...
Hang on, I'm gonna bless you. Don't worry.
Alright, bless me with your luck.
There you go.
You sold out? Yeah, hell yeah, I sold out. On his form, he said, sell out.
I made him say he was a stinky baby.
It's a fucking mogul move to sell out. What do you mean?
Why are they already effing? We haven't even looked at it, chat.
All right.
Some mobile viewers from last pack.
All right, Ash. Give me some of your luck. Another
normal pack. This is how my pack started. Same pack. You might get a Dratini or whatever.
Mm-hmm. I mean, they can rotate like halfway through the packs, so they transition.
Let me be.
Oh, that makes sense because they'd be cutting them.
Guys, don't buy Pokemon cards. Don't do Pidgey. Growlithe.
Did you call it?
Growlithe.
You called it Charmander.
Beautiful.
Come on.
Dude, we've got the same pack. These are the same cards.
Oh my god! Give me the family, baby. Give me the whole family.
Wait, back to Charmander. Imagine the back to back.
Oh, like 100 out of PSA 10 each. That's
Ooh, that's a good 100. Pack.
100. Nice.
That's like a Hundo bomb.
Mm-hmm. Come on. Pony wow, up. That's a lot of fire Pokemon. This kind of fits rare. Theme. This is kind of cool.
No, one more.
I'm shaking. I'm sweating. Rapidash. A whole fire
Rapidash
pack. That's very on theme.
Yeah, I have a feeling about this one. Who's this for again?
This is for Flare Fire. Fire Flare.
Ooh, fire Flare? Yeah, okay.
A fire Flare? Sure, so. Sure.
Pidgeotto.
Oof.
I know what I was feeling.
Yikes.
Oh, no, you're feeling the reverse.
Oh! Oh! Wait, that's the same one you got!
Yeah!
Oh my god, Ash!
Dude, we're holding hands with our packs right now, man!
A long time ago, I think, but it was at 250 at a PSA 10. Let me look at how long ago. And you can extrapolate from that, right?
Sure.
And what it would be. Because if the holo is at 3K, I think that this would be at least a 1K-ish area. So that's gonna be a nice pull right there.
Alright, boys. Hey, you heard the man. 1K. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, be sure to hit the follow. That's it. I'm quitting streaming, boys. I don't need these subs anymore. Don't sub to me. Sub to someone else. Go fucking sub to Ash. Go sub to Scar. You saw Peter Park's message. You don't have to sub to me. Just hit the follow button if you're interested. I would really appreciate it. And hey, I'm done streaming, boys. I'm packing it up. Partnership? Worked on a year for that one? We don't need it. This was the moment.
That was
Let's go. Thank you, chat. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Holy shit.
For like 150.
Oh my god.
In October, but those are eights. That's far less.
This is it. This is peak. All right. Yeah. Totally peak. Instead of paying off your college loans, just gamble into Pokemon cards. That's the moral of the story here.
And you say gambling wasn't worth it.
Yeah.
Idiot.
It's true. If I'd only buy one pack, should have bought two. Definitely would have regret that one.
Top hits, you know, it's, they did a lot of that back in the day.
Holy shit.
Kids Bob kid?
Thank you, chat. Ludwig7. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much. You guys channeled that. You manifested that. I'm honestly so fucking happy that wasn't an energy card. Oh my god. Imagine that was an energy card. Holy shit.
Yeah, when I was a kid, I would, like, I didn't
I'm already 28. I'm already 28. Pop. You believe me?
Oh my god.
What you, you're married and
good pack?
Alright, Flair, how much you selling me that, Raichu for, man?
How much we talking, Ash? I'll swapsies. I'll tradesies your Raichu for my Raichu.
Ooh, I don't know if I want to swapsies. Ooh, I don't know about that one, Chieftain.
All right, what if I throw in a premium, you know? Like, how much, what's the price difference here? What are we talking about?
Well, listen, it's a matter of, I just love my Flareon.
Cracking some boxes from, Tony as well.
Okay.
But
okay.
I also like your Raichu. So
yeah, I mean, you would have
to take that off your hands.
And the reverse holo Raichu, right? Like,
I know, right? Doesn't that like fill you with joy?
Yeah, it's kind of like a theme, Ash, you know? I think, you know, the Flareon is very on brand for me. It fits the whole fire theme I had. I'd be willing, you know, to give you the reverse holo. I feel like that'd be a pretty good deal.
The leader of a cartel?
Nah.
Pretty much.
All right, we'll take it. We'll you know what? Reverse holo Raichu, still a good pull. Good pulls. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Okay, let's keep seeing. Whose pack is this now? I know Ray bought a pack, right? So me, you, Peter, Ray all bought packs.
Hey, Tony.
I don't know anyone else that bought a pack.
Yeah, I'm not sure, honestly.
Like a 75 at a PSA. 50.
Okay.
50 at a PSA 10.
I'm really glad I didn't get fighting Pokemon. Okay, I'm not a big fan of fighting Pokemon. I'm a big fan of the fire Pokemon I got.
Yeah, I don't like any fighting Pokemon. It's not the lost ones. Why is everyone
Primate?
Also, yo, Ludwig completely changed my message. I had like a, I wasn't gonna sell out. I put the sellout at the very end, and I had a whole thing. I was like, yo, thanks for having me. I appreciate it. Chat, like, hope you're having a good, like, give me your energy, boys. He just cut it out. He was like, fuck that shit. He's like, live right now. Go watch him. I respect
well,
it.
Well,
I mean,
yeah.
Honestly,
I think his message was better. Yeah,
I think the last
that,
one sold
that's,
a long
that's,
time
that's debatable. I always learned that I should be respectful and I should be thankful and I should be humble. And that's what I was trying to do. I was honestly more nervous about him reading my message than I was about the cards. That could have been me. Holy shit.
That
could have
been
me.
Energy reverse holo pog. Pog checking. Pog's ready.
You hate to see it.
Oh, thank God. We're chilling. Don't say damn it. Dude, my fucking subs, my entire chat has been in here hoping I pull a fucking reverse holo energy. They almost manifested it.
You let him
if you
down.
Tried a little bit harder, we would have hit the fucking reverse. How much is a pack? Each pack is $1,234.
I saw number 4. I didn't know what month that was. I had to count in my head.
That's right. You got there.
Jesus.
Yeah,
guys, for any of my viewers,
we got Taffa.
I'm sure all of you come CLG here from Ludwig, but if you're on some off chance you watch me and you don't watch Ludwig, the man's almost at 1 million followers, okay? He's a good dude, makes good content. Check him out. For whatever reason, if we can get him one follow, just go hook him up with a follow. He's almost at 1 million. He's doing this. He set up a whole week for it. It's, you know how hard it is to get streamers to fucking do something, to show up on time for one day, and he's gotten them to do it for a whole week. All right. So go check him out if you buy some tiny chance you don't already.
Flareon.
What's Ash's channel? Ash is Ash on LOL.
Sylvian.
You know my favorite card of all time, I'm pretty sure, is in this set.
Which one?
Wait, is it? Dark Dragonair.
Dude, I love that. Wait, let me show chat that card. It's the Dark Dragonair or Dragon Knight?
No, Dark Dragonair. It's my favorite card of all time.
The reverse holo, right?
it doesn't even have to be reverse holo.
Eevee, imagine?
I was really hoping for Eevee, reverse holo. That's what I wanted.
The Eevee one would have been
Flareon's
sick.
But Flareon's just as good. I love that Flareon card. I never had it when I was little, but my sister did.
I don't know. That's crazy.
Dude, this looks sick. Look at this.
Ivy? Last one's a long time ago.
This is the dark dragon. I don't know what this is, but it looks like it's covered in ice. These are
sick. Isn't it pretty?
These are so nice.
It's been a long time since those moved.
Alright, get this man a Venusaur. Alright.
I mean, that's what you want, right? You want the back-to-back-to-back starters.
Congrats on the Dark Raichu. I got Lazy says hi. Yo, what's up?
Nope.
That's the rare.
Mr. Flair, I'll go follow Ludwig. Now in my Mint Mogul Moves hoodie.
I think that is the rare.
You want to tell him?
No, I think that this one actually...
Thank you, boys. I appreciate it. Thank you for everyone who followed. Thank you for everyone who fucking manifested. Gave me the energy.
Alright, but the reverse saves the day.
Oh, shit! That one's sick!
Dark War Turtle!
Ooh.
That's sick.
No, let's go. Dark Wardle here.
That's hype.
Get a PSA 10. That's
hey,
nice.
Any reverse of a starter
so
type. I think War Turtle's probably the
are
least
the
valuable.
Are the light Pokemon in here?
Uh-huh.
Or is it just the dark ones?
It is. There are light Pokemon here too, I believe.
Reverse Holo Squirtle.
I could be wrong though. Maybe chat knows.
So nice.
Question. Let's see here. Reverse Squirtle can be like about 600 out of PSA 10.
This one's clean though.
This box is
I think
clean.
My yeah,
this,
favorite
dude,
one is the Dark Dragonite. That one's sick.
Shouts to your eBay guy.
I love the dark and light Pokemon thing. I wish they would bring it back.
Oh yeah, that's right.
They look so cool. All
right.
They do look really cool. Honestly, I like the old cards so much more than the new cards. I bought a bunch of the new packs, and it just doesn't feel the same.
You're right. We've got the
honestly.
Oh, I bought a Voltage box.
Oh yeah.
How did you like it? OTK. Press one if Mizkif is fat.
Probably got scammed.
Also, nice hair, Lud. Can we have some? Wow.
Oh, maybe FedEx just kind of like broke. How much did you pay for
Island,
the pack?
Like
$1,234.
Huh? You said
listen.
Press?
Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, you're good. You're good.
The pack, Ray, the reason I bought the pack, not because I expected to pull anything. Because we're going to make a crazy clickbait YouTube video. Let's be honest, okay? At the end of the day, if you watch Ludwig, that's what you're here for. The crazy clickbait YouTube. And I'm just trying to manifest that. And that's what I did. That was the whole point of it. Don't buy these packs because you're expecting to make money. Buy it for the YouTube clickbait. All right, so I can throw his face in a clickbait YouTube thumbnail. Let's be honest.
I'll bend my last reverse holo if we hit a million.
Do you think so? That's an incentive.
How has he not hit a million yet? That's crazy.
I think for my chat, no, but they're already following me because they're typing.
I want to see him cry when he bends the reverse holo and it's like a
Charizard
or some shit.
They all say, fuck him, I don't watch him anyway.
That would be the best thing in the world. Are you kidding me?
Clap.
Can you imagine?
That's called a scam.
That would be such a good clip.
Yeah, that's an easy million if I've ever heard of that. True. True, true.
Him bending the reverse holo Charizard. I don't know if I'm just conditioned at this point as a streamer to think that's good content, so it's worth bending the card.
I don't know what to expect anymore now. Like, the last one just jumped out of nowhere to a Bulbasaur.
Yeah, I really want to see more Eevees. I think it's my favorite art so far.
No, I didn't see I bent a $10,000 card. Rally? True.
Is this it?
Potion?
No, I think we got one more after. Charmander?
It just jumps. Okay.
Is this it?
No, what is this?
Ooh!
That
whoa, 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 whoa.
Mewtwo. So,
Spider-Man, dude.
Yeah, he's super cool looking. The last one sold a long time ago. The reverse of this goes for pretty high, like 1.8. This one.
Oh, the Mewtwos are sick in this pack.
I'm not going to be accurate for it, but
I don't think it's worth very much, though.
Sure.
That's the unfortunate part. Like, growing up, I always thought that Mewtwo was worth a lot of money.
Yeah, do it.
Oh! Island!
Oh, shit!
That's a good card!
That's such
a
good card!
That's a 700
to 1,000 at a PSA 10.
Nice! Who is this card?
Just that. That just covers the pack. Yep. Oh, that's OTK?
Yeah, that's OTK.
Oh!
Of course. Yo, Mizkif got something!
I don't know how they plan to split that up, yeah.
I mean, how many
they're just gonna buy more Pokemon cards with it. They don't even need to split it up.
Mud wrestle. And then S-Fan comes in, just wins, and takes the card.
I'd watch that.
Yeah, cut it in half. Sure. Why not?
Dude, I'm excited to see Ray's
pulls. What
they
should do is they should have all 11.
How many
upside down, have a third-party shuffle. And then just pick one. That'd be hype.
I'm not sure.
You either walk away with this reverse holo Alakazam, or...
I was shocked when someone bought three. Sandra. That's so many.
Oh, shit. Cash.
Is that streamer money?
Let's go.
Appreciate it. Hold up. Let me leave the Mewtwo. I do love the Mewtwo. I am surprised the more I've learned, Mewtwos aren't that valuable.
No, not a lot of them are that valuable. They hold some value, but not the hype that a lot of other cards hold, for sure.
But like,
Yeah, apparently the Kadabra cards aren't like aren't made as much anymore. Have you heard of that?
Aren't worth that much.
Cause
yeah, I think they have
in the minds.
Like, can they have? They can have Abra and Alakazam, but they can't have Kadabra or something.
Yeah, it's because of a lawsuit with the magician.
All right, who do we got? Island, you, Maddie?
Like, who the fuck's ever heard of this dumb magician, you know what I mean?
By the way, boys, Train's unboxing is tomorrow.
Like an,
I should shout this
like
out
an
now.
Ashichu
so Train's unboxing is
going to
be tomorrow.
I'd be like, what?
And it's going to be on
would be
Pashaf's
way more
channel.
Hype, yeah.
So definitely watch tomorrow, boys. He's opening up a
Green
base
magician,
set box. Is that
protecting
for sure?
His IP.
Whew. Yep.
Okay,
dude,
he's opening up a base set
good
box.
Pulls.
He's looking for
the
holographic Charizard.
Yo, I still want to buy your Raichu, man.
Probably be one of the best moments. If
I'm here for Ash, dude, I'm here for Ash too. Thank
you're
you,
same.
Tommy C6.
So, if it happens, though, it'll be really
listen,
nice.
We can talk
so
business after.
Channel,
I mean,
I'll be there and I'll be watching.
Ooh, I'm down for that.
I'm down.
Business deal.
Probably. Yeah, yeah, of course. Only the most professional of business deals.
Three, four, something like that. All right, who is it?
What is this name?
Oh,
Adam.
This is Adam. Adam's message was too long for me to write down. So he said, what's good? I go by Awesome Adam. I have loved Pokemon my whole life. I shiny hunt on Sword and Shield. Pokemon Go and open a lot of packs on stream every day. Check me out on Twitch, YouTube, and all social media. At Awesome Adam TV. At Awesome Adam TV. Appreciate the
that's
support.
A cool
fun
name.
Fact,
awesome
my mod
Adam?
Derivative Zed.
Right.
My
kinda
mod derivative Zed
is
Ludwig's number one fan. I hope I pull a Charizard. Hey, me too,
that's
buddy.
Sick.
Shout out to Awesome Adam TV.
Good luck, Adam.
I believe. Oh shit. Okay, PSA 8. That's fine.
I didn't have your message, but had his.
On Twitter.
I think he did me a favor by cutting out the part of my
I
message.
Track. Yo, chat. How many hollows are we at? I told
guys,
you.
Ooh, good question.
I literally,
86?
I don't know. I don't know how to explain it, but like when you're buying this pack. When you're thinking of like what to write, it's kind of like in high school when you stand up in front of the class and you do a class presentation. You're not trying to fucking make a fool out of yourself, but on like a 1,000 times scale because there's 60,000 people watching. So you want to play it off kind of cool, but at the same time, he's in the form. It said plug your stuff, so you know, come on. 70,000.
You gotta take that opportunity.
I mean, listen.
Just keep drawing.
Execute. Meowth Persian?
It's like icebreakers in school. Dude, I sat there thinking about what to write for like 2 hours, and then I finally was like, fuck it.
But the reverse holo, awesome, Adam. You
honestly,
win.
I'm
on,
going
Alex,
to start going to church again.
To be, dude, this is going to be
that's
so
it.
Crazy.
I'm Christian
bro,
again,
gonna,
boys.
It's going to be big.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
This is going to be so big. It's going to be so big, bro. You're going to get
he
the
he thought
the
energy
island.
Was
gonna
his
be, it's going to be so...
I,
reverse holo execute.
I would rather the reverse holo energy than the execute.
Actually, it's pretty dope.
Poor
there
Adam.
Is something actually unique about
dude,
this.
Fuck, man. Yo, F's in the chat for my boy
the
Adam.
Energy on it that is actually reflective.
Awesome, Adam. Hey, I'll drop you a sub.
The other reverses don't have.
Change his name to crying fact. Adam.
But, jeez, you can't do the man so, like that, Ash. That's fucked up.
Wow. Cool.
I would.
So
I'd be crying.
Then, with that
true.
Cool fact?
True.
Fucking execute, dude.
Is worth. Last one was.
I still can't believe that guy bought three packs.
Tops?
That's money.
Right?
Is gonna be at about $100 out of PSA 10 as well. Again, last one sold. There hasn't been one PSA 10 for execute reverse in we're talking over a year.
Ooh, that's big then.
So you command the market.
Oh, I should have screenshot my card so I could post it on Twitter.
I just did that. I got my editor to screenshot it. Wait, you want my editor to find your card? Wait, Blue Sticks, can you find her card?
I'll give him $2 or something.
All right, Blue Sticks, she'll give you $2. You did mine for free, but you know she'll hook you up even more.
What? Okay, then my flab will give you $2.
Whoa.
Adam TV, boys, check out Awesome Adam TV, who's probably live
right now. Listen, I'm broke. I just bought a packet of Pokemon cards, dude. Cost me $1,000.
Thank you for the follows, chat. We're 3,000 away. Oh, Los Poyos TV, who bought 2 packs, said, shout out to Lud. Hopefully my financial advisor won't have a second heart attack when he finds out that I spent another $2,000 on Pokemon cards. Yeah, good luck with that. I
Ash
just
got paid. Ash
Slime
did
today,
make bank, so she can pay Blue Six $2.
About all my purchases.
Listen,
and,
I'm not going to see those cards for at least a month.
He wasn't happy about the Snap Station Island.
What?
Really?
You got
I thought he said they'll ship within like 10 business days.
Yeah.
That
have
doesn't
to
mean
hide
it's just going
to
teleport to Australia, man.
Which is the thing
that's
that was
true. Australia do be on the other side of the world.
And, yeah,
dude, I'm actually
like
legitimately
99.
Concerned for them getting here.
Yeah, that, those things are actually really hard to find. Whoever found you that is probably a god.
Probably, yeah, probably like a hot 40.
I mean,
man.
I don't know about you, but I wouldn't sell these cards. These cards
wait,
are like kind
no,
of
wait,
a memory.
You know?
There's no
well,
chance.
Yeah, nah.
Yeah.
That's why I want your Raichu so I can put it up next to my other Raichu.
I mean, it's
no, but we're good.
That's why I want the Flareon.
Yeah, I got
the
Snap Station.
We'll see. We'll see.
Probably not the best investment.
Oh, wait, because your name's Flare?
Like, I think boxes are just easy to transport.
Oh, that's unlucky.
I can't imagine that. Like, this is going to be hard to sell. You know
are you
mean?
Laughing
like,
at me now,
just
Ash?
Me holding
this
it.
Is kind of fucked up.
Well, I'm not so, laughing. I'm just kind of thinking about how unlucky you are.
That's what I did. Yeah, basically it lets you print out.
You know what? I'll take it.
I'll take it. Stadium.
The card we got was still good. What, no complaints
really
here.
Cool.
Right, honestly, it really was.
Poyos. 4, 5, 6. You got a Vulpix Army. And Eevee.
Cute.
Nice. That's big.
Again, 150 at a PSA 10.
I believe this is your rare. But your reverse.
It's
let's
be-
go!
Ooh. Oh my god, that's so
reverse
nice.
Holo Snorlax.
Holy shit.
Okay, 300 at PSA 10, but I'm going to look it up
good.
For you here, my friend. And I'm pretty sure that they probably just didn't sell.
Oh, it's got a print line. Can you see it?
Yeah, this is the tale of all of these
it's
cards.
In the,
is that
at where
there
his feet
are
so
many,
in
so
the, in
the sales
the
are not
color?
As frequent as the other sets. So the
oh, I see, Yeah.
Yeah, unless
you moving card at a PSA 10, or actually 290 at a PSA 10.
Oh, I see it. Yeah. It's like
March.
A white line.
Oh shit!
So we're talking
yeah.
a long time ago.
Yeah.
So we are talking PSA 9s selling for 275 just last month. So
yeah.
Your 10 is gonna be
and
more
PSA
than
9
that,
and 10
sure.
is like a like sometimes like a 5-10x jump.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
But
honestly,
you know,
oh, that's such a bad line.
I mean, I don't think any of these streamers, anyone affording to buy this shit,
I love
isn't
this Snorlax. How
getting
is
it graded to resell it. I think people
the
are just buying it
much because I don't think
just for the sake of having it.
No, it's not. That's why I thought it might
are
be
are you not
going to
grade
though,
yours? I'm going to grade
because
mine.
It went from
I'll be honest, I don't even know
online.
How to grade it.
Yeah, 70.
You just have to send them away.
Print line?
So they have to, I have to wait for them to come.
Fat print line
and then I see them. And then I hold them, and then I have to send them away.
So the chat, this is what a print line is.
Yep.
It's literally just like a straight line.
Is that a print line or is that a? Oh, it is a print line. It almost looks like a crease. Oh yeah, that is a print line.
I wonder if that's PSA Australia. Actually.
Oh yeah, on the other side too.
Actually, is it right by his foot? That I heard that's the rare Snorlax.
Wouldn't it be better for Ash to
have
Ludwig send it in?
Around.
Because it's what he's sitting on.
Well, I actually thought. Yeah, I actually
thought
the same thing, but
PSA 12.
I don't know how that works with them sending it back. Like,
can
they send it to a different dress
what
and
you
send it to them with? I don't know.
Maybe? You probably can. I wouldn't be surprised.
Ooh.
This is a fire card.
I think
oh, that's the card yeah, you like!
It's actually got some
oh, it is too! Oh, that's so pretty.
The reverse
that is the
is
best
that
Pokemon card I've ever seen.
That is a
it's
really
so
pretty Pokemon card.
I mean, the hundreds for the commons add up.
Dratini,
Dragonair, Magnemite.
The normal ones are
the
best. They just have all the best Pokemon.
Voltorb. Okay.
Pikachu.
Ooh, how about a reverse of that?
Taurus. Magnemite. Pikachu again. Damn.
I like the Pikachus.
Double Pikachus. Nice. That's beautiful.
Yeah, double Pikachus and Dragonair. Flareon holographic!
Dude, this pack!
Oh, it's holo!
Damn, what a dope card!
So pretty!
Was the last one sold at a PSA 10.
So that's worth less than the reverse, right? The reverse is like a K?
The reverse is gonna be a K or more.
Yeah. Dude, this one's prettier than the reverse.
I love this card.
I legitimately would like trade my reverse.
This is probably the
that
prettiest
holo. It's so
that's
pretty.
Yeah, I like the rainbow in the background. It's so nice.
Yeah, it's just like a good rainbow effect.
Yeah, the background, right? It's just incredible. It's still loading here. The last one sold at a PSA 10 in October, mid-October
okay.
for 550. So
but we have a reverse for
that
you.
Range.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, we got so much evaded.
Oh my god.
Reverse Charizard's like 6k.
700 at a PSA 10.
What?
Dude, people are making like okay money on this. I feel like only like two people or three people have really gone fucked so far.
As you guys are kind of passing those out, I'll tell you.
Yeah, but like, I feel like we're running out of holos, right? Like, there's been a lot of holos pulled.
Just for those reverses.
And there's only 12 holos in the box? Is that what they said?
Yeah, there is only 12 holos. Only about like two people got fucked, yeah.
So much because it didn't
do so well. Some people are going to get like...
So it's very limited.
Pretty unlucky, I guess. But I guess the reverse holos is where the money's at, right?
Yeah, the reverse holos are in fact the money. I think Ludwig might get the short end of the stick here because he has 9 packs to himself, right?
I was going to say the corners look good.
So if he has 9 packs and like he's only had 3 so far, or 4, and then he has 5 left in the back.
So it looks pretty good, yep.
But either way, the reverse holos could be really, really good. Adam got the worst pack.
Don't see any print
lines. Someone said print line. I didn't see
Dude,
it.
Dude, my boy Adam.
So the print line's always on the outside.
I'm going to pour one out for Adam tonight.
Actually, through the hollow. The reason it was outside for the last one is because it was a reverse. So the hollow like, is the entire card.
And then here's the Arcanine.
Sometimes you can get a print line from top to bottom, too, which is kind of weird.
Mm-hmm. Like birthmarks.
The reverse in every pack makes Legends pack always hypes. True. I mean, I guess that's the good part because, like, who cares about the holos?
Don't take it back. No, it was a nice thing to say. It was just.
So, the reverse holos can be of any of the 110 Pokemon, right?
All right. Next pack. Good pack. Good shit. All right. What do we got? Still have Mizzy, Valkyrae, Wubby, Island.
Me? Call Adam. He's crying. Dude, if I knew Adam, I'd hit him up right now. I'd take a shot for my boy.
Noah J.
Noah.
I love Noah. Noah on YouTube, who has his own Pokemon channel, said, "Give me Charizard. YouTubers have too much money. Why are we buying this shit?" Noah, great question. But you're the one who created a Pokemon channel, so you probably know better than me.
Yeah, he's been trying to get some stuff as well. So good luck to you, Noah. Hope you get something good, man.
I love Noah.
Fingers crossed for Noah.
Kuna Matata.
Just gonna mute for the rest of the call now.
Okay, all right.
Kakuna.
Sorry.
Bless you.
Matata. Huh? Lol W chat. Good one.
Everyone Weedle, wants the Holo Charizard.
Spearow, Fearow.
Something like tells me someone in this box is gonna get it.
I don't know why they made him when they had Pidgey.
Yeah. Something tells me. Yeah, one person is gonna get it from this box, like, the reverse holo Charizard.
More evil. I always thought it was evil growing up.
Sure. Or like the bad one.
Abra?
Right.
The Sasuke.
They weren't they? Like they chased down Pikachu and Ash and then like.
I mean, no, they were just defending their turf because Ash is being a bit of a bitch.
Yeah, and then after that, like they're both like all like on the ground. Wait, did we just spoil? Yeah.
The first episode of Pokemon?
Yeah, watch the first episode.
I think they'll be okay. We got Abra. Kadabra.
I'm excited for more of those.
Abra again, and I believe this is our rare for Noah. No, it's not. I lied. I believe this is our rare for Noah.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Ooh, he gets Dark the holo. Slowbro.
Oh.
Classic.
Good card.
Dark Slowbro on 250 to 300.
I was watching an unboxing with Cutie.
Wait,
and
how does that range work?
Football player.
50 to 300.
Like, why is there a football player in the background?
How does the range work on this?
He does look like he's holding the pigskin. What's your reverse here, though? I choked.
Gengar.
Slowpoke. That's kind of cute, though.
That is a very cute card.
Yeah, that's cool. It's like a set, an actual, because it's totally random what it is.
Mm-hmm.
What are we talking about? What are we talking about? What we're working with?
At least the 150 to 200 at PSA 10.
Okay.
Last one selling. Well, the last 10 was last 10 was quite a while ago.
Wait, someone just replied to my tweet. So sucks that your Raichu had a print line.
You have nines.
Wait, did it have a print line?
Does?
I was hyped. I was cheering. I was too busy yelling. Did it have a print line? Did we miss it?
Alone in the field.
Did I fuck up?
If he never had a
wait, didn't
he
take a screenshot of it? Look at the screenshot.
I'm staring at the screenshot right now. Hold on. Chat, we're going to analyze this shit.
So how, who does the, this? Wait, who did? Who's?
We took a screenshot.
Yeah, because then like you can see him biting his ass.
Did he say there was a print line?
All right, good job.
Monka
no.
S.
Nice pack. So how many hauls do we have, Chad? Do we know?
I think we're like 8 or 9.
Get the clips. We need the detectives.
I just tried
on
looking
this.
For you and I saw a Flareon instead of.
Jeez, you're addicted. You're an addict, Dash.
8, 9, 7, 8, 9.
Honestly, kinda.
It's gotta be at least 8.
Wubby. Wubby got 2 packs in his message. Okay,
oh,
so
I thought that said 12
his
packs.
Message I didn't
Holy
write down
shit.
Is the longest
I
message,
thought it did
but
too.
I did have everybody in my Discords copy and paste it. Chat, this is your time. This is your time, old heads.
Yo,
please,
think of
the
tier one. Just get
white
out on your
say.
Card and you should be fine. No print lines. Thanks, KJ.
There it is. Did you know that in terms of male and female Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is the most compatible for humans? They're an average of 3'3" tall and 64 pounds. This
what
means
the
they're
fuck?
Large enough to handle a human penis. And with their impressive base stats for
what?
HP, you can be rough with this one. Due to their water-based biology, there's no doubt that an aroused Vaporeon would be incredibly
Flare, I'm going to send you a DM just to
so
ignore it.
So wet that you could easily have sex for one with for hours without getting sore. Great. Wow. Thank you
what
so much, Wubby, for that message.
About?
Very cool.
Something
two
about
packs.
Having
Let's
sex
a
with a Vaporeon.
Hey, the saying stands. You learn something new every day.
Guys,
this is a Christian channel.
It is. My channel is a Christian channel. I'm a good Christian boy. Oh, shit. I don't appreciate this devil talk. So actually, Ludwig has very elegant speech, like incredibly elegant speech, but his handwriting is. I could write better with a pencil between my toes.
Well,
I'm honestly.
You know how doctors have
Ludwig
really shit handwriting?
Oh, he's a doctor.
What?
Well, no, but, like, Trainer. Isn't it because they're, like, really smart and they just don't have time Golduck. To waste on writing nice?
Psyduck?
Oh, so his handwriting is really shit because he's really smart.
Dugong? Dugong's high.
Well, yeah.
Mm-hmm. That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Seal? Eevee?
Eevee.
Love that.
Ooh, that Eevee's very pretty.
Amistar? How could I not shine? Into the rare? Oh. Butterfree.
That's
Butterfree.
A classic Pokemon.
First dupe.
Very pretty.
Yeah. First dupe here.
First dupe rare, but the reverse saved. Imagine.
Oh, come on.
Ooh! The holo Dark Slowbro into reverse foil Dark Slowbro. That's dude. Pog.
Reverse Slowbro, 300 at a PSA 10.
Not bad. What is Dugong worth?
Last sold in August. Dugong? Just a
yeah.
regular?
Yeah, just a regular
Dugong's
Dugong.
Gonna be, last one sold for $12. Probably like last nice. Year.
Wait, so how many packs so are left?
That?
Do we know?
Cost
has anyone been keeping track?
Graded, right?
Yeah, I think you like lose money on that one.
It would be really nice if they had a counter.
Print lines? Hold up, give me that.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
No, there was a print line?
Oh, there is a print line
right
on the
there.
40.
It's on the right side. Do you see it? It's on the
oh
right side.
God, bro, this is PSA -4.
That,
holy
my friend,
shit.
That's called an error card.
Wait,
that's called an
error,
card. Error
cards
this,
are
so
worth
if you guys
more,
can't
right?
See, it's this line that goes from here all the way up. Damn, that's tough.
Aren't error cards worth
hey,
a lot more?
Hey, Wubby, you got a second pack, though.
I think it depends on the type of error, though. Like, this
you
is,
said he did something
I don't
to
think
you,
that's really
you
so much of an error as it is.
Packs, I got 3 packs.
Error cards are just
like
a big F,
mistake.
Apparently, someone said
and
in
I
chat.
Just, I walked away with, like,
yeah.
fuck
I mean, that's what you
no
get
hollows.
For talking about having sex with a Vaporeon. So
that's it. But
hopefully
I actually
the second
at the
pack is better for him.
I got a Jolteon non-holo as my rare.
Get some Eevees in there.
That was God punishing him.
I got a Jigglypuff. I got some Pikas. So, look, I want to get him something good. Ghastly.
He's going to pull the Charizard
challenge.
Here.
Slowpoke. Dratini. Dragonair. Nice.
That's a nice card.
Dratini again. What's Dratini worth?
Dratini's probably around like 100 at a PSA 10. You can imagine people paying that. Dratini is 58. The last one sold as a PSA 10, whenever it did.
Is this it? No, one more.
Two more.
Okay.
Magnemite. Here's your rare. Do you get a holo, Wubby? But you're reverse, dude. So sick. Let's get that. Oh, I jabated you.
You jabated.
Well, Magneton's pretty dope for a rare.
He's not the best at counting,
Magneton.
Though, is he?
You know,
Magneton is.
He's an English major, not a math major. We can give him some slack.
Yeah,
counting
true,
is hard.
True.
Counting,
but the reverse.
Counting is hard. Oh.
Oh.
Dude, I thought it was red.
It looked
it was
red.
Red
oh my god.
But I'm actually colorblind. So 136, 135 at a PSA 10.
Nice.
All right, Wubby. Nice try. Nice try.
Guys, check out Pay Money Wubby. He actually had a sick stream idea the other day. What was it? It was. He did a. He got like one of those like Japanese boxes.
Right, you know, looks like you're ready to miss out on $2. I got my own pitches.
But yeah. He went through it blindfolded.
Whoa. I mean,
I just ate them.
That's fine. It wasn't one of my $2.
And then went like.
Just blindfolded the whole time.
Oh man.
With like a dog food or something. No.
I'm really
no.
invested in this now.
I know.
Can you imagine if Ray gets the Charizard? That would be super hype. Ray still hasn't gotten hers.
Dude, that'd be so cool. They thought he got 12 packs.
I also don't even know if there are 12 packs in here.
How many packs are left? It looks like there's six
Thank
or
you
something.
Falls, boys. 3K away from a mil.
Oh no, there's right, like 10 maybe?
We still have Island, we still have Miz, we still have Point Crow as 4 packs. And then we got me!
Me!
Is Island in here actually?
Did you not put me in there?
No, for sure.
Did you not? Wait, how can
Flare,
you
what did you get? I missed it. I got a dark reverse holo Raichu. Very pog.
You're for sure in there, bro. Bro, I don't, my day ones, you know what I mean? My road dogs? I don't forget my day ones or my road. So what do we got here? We got, who was it?
Me.
Oh, me.
Wait, chat, did he hit a mil yet? No, he didn't hit a mil yet.
No, I'm like 3K away.
He has such good timing
Ray's
planning
coming.
The stream, like for
She's
when he
there.
Hit a million.
Did he
Ray
plan it for when he hit a million?
So
or was it just a happy accident?
Five head. I waited their paper.
Knowing Ludwig, I think he planned it. I feel like
I've been killing
He
the
took a
the
stream
game.
Off.
It's not bad, yeah.
To like make it to make sure it hits Bro, like today.
Bad. Graveler, love that card. Do you do it again?
Oh, okay.
Machop? Whoa. I don't love the Machop. Machoke's cool. Machop again.
Machop again. Cool. Mankey.
The Machop and the Machoke.
Oh yeah. It's just like you're not a champ, bro. Mankey. Primate? I love the Primate. How much is the Primate worth?
Primate? My guess is 100. Let's check it out here. Primate's gonna be at around. Last one sold too long ago because it sold for 13.
Oh, sure. Mankey, here's my rare. Oh, Ooh. Let's go! Let's go, Island!
Ooh. What That's the nice. Heck? Okay.
That is so beautiful.
Hollow Zapdos? Dude, those
okay.
fucking lightning
my reverse
bolts
island.
Are so...
Okay, just pull a reverse Zapdos. I think it's fair. Wait. Oh. It's cute.
How many
though?
Of you guys have
yeah,
watched?
Yeah, it is cute. It is cute. Look, I'm down. I got a hollow.
Twitch plays Pokemon.
Really?
That's good
path. Yeah.
Yeah, the bad thing about Zapdos is that it is so much less valuable than the other legendary birds because of how many times it was printed.
Yeah, they printed a ton.
Like the Articuno PSA 10, I think in this set is 2K. Back
how many more hollows are there? I think there's like three or
here?
Four hollows left.
Here is really, really nice. It's like the
I pulled the Articuno.
From Fossil?
No, from this. I pulled the Articuno on a. I just bought one heavy pack and I gave it away.
You gave it away, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Dude, trust me. And my bones want to scam him. All right. Oh, my bag's killing me.
Yeah, not many hollows left. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Thank you,
seven,
boys, for watching. I appreciate it.
Eight.
And thank you for all the follows. 2.5K away from 1 mil. Who we got?
It's most randomized hat.
Point Crow. Finally.
Four
what
packs.
It do, Flight Crew? Twitch.tv/Point Crow. I'm getting collector's anxiety here. Point Crow went all out. He got 4 packs. It's the most packs
what?
Anyone got.
That's crazy. That's like.
4
packs?
That's
like
6K. Yeah.
Is it?
What?
Bro, yeah.
I told you.
No.
How many packs
yeah,
are
yeah,
there?
Yeah, it's 6K. It's about 6K, I think.
More than one.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we still have a lot
what
of packs.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
We have 10 packs.
This man's got a money tree or some shit, dude.
Dude, he's crazy. Thank you for the 1 month, Nukium.
4 packs. This is the most.
Some dude right, subbed to me.
In.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
All right, hold up. I'm adjusting my seat.
It's 5K. Every pack is worth $1,234.
Chat, give it
Wait,
to
am I trolling?
Chat.
Yeah, I am trolling. You're right. It's 5K, Ash. I can't math either.
I don't know.
No, it's okay. You're probably an English major as well.
You know. Like, you tell me.
Yeah. Totally.
I think there are at least two. There are two holos left in 14 packs.
Is no, you're messing with me. I think there's three. I think there's three or four.
Well, regardless, it's fine because that's why I picked legendary.
Yeah, the reverses.
You can the have reverses like 12, are worth more in almost every single scenario than the holos. I mean, you would like a holo and a reverse, but yeah.
Did you look up what was in these packs before you bought it, or did you just buy it?
I sort of already knew, because I have most of these cards, from, the other sets. The setup,
yeah. Okay.
Maybe we did, like, some Christmas decorating last night.
I actually, I think it was, 9 years ago now.
All right.
I was going to buy a legendary collection box for, $2,000.
Again, tomorrow's Trainwreck's box. He's opening up base set on Cash App stream. And then we have, five more boxes after that, too. Every day there will be a box, and every streamer will be watching it, or they at least have the right to. I know I will. And I have an announcement after this pack. Quick announcement after these four packs. What's your first one, Point Crow? Are you going to get one of the holos in your
what
four?
What website did you download your diploma from? Twitch.tv, sir.
Ooh, Executor.
We haven't seen that yet.
Yeah, that's a really sick card. I just like sunset backgrounds. I'm a sucker for it.
5200 at a PSA 10. Old price.
Oh, wait, that's the rare. Oh, no. Voltorb. Reverse holo Voltorb.
Oof.
Ooh, that print line.
300 at a PSA 10.
What was the Executor?
Could be around 100 at a PSA 10. Old price, though. Yep. I'm telling you, hold all these reverses. Like, if you want something to collect, these reverses are nuts.
Collect the reverses.
Not financial advice, by the way, but
I don't think the FTC is coming after Pokemon.
Hey, just gotta cover my tracks, okay?
Oh yeah,
that's a thick PSA print 7. Line.
PSA
damn,
-7.
This 20 years ago.
How does this happen that it's not cut through, but the like what
it,
is that?
It's just when they printed it. I don't know exactly the process and.
Okay, like maybe the
I would feel bad, but this guy got four packs, so he's probably gonna get something.
Oh, he'd have to hit something. If he doesn't, then...
You got three more packs? It's fine.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Okay. Imagine he got four packs at the beginning.
Ooh, good start. Charmeleon.
You won't get in this pack.
Charmeleon? That's a strong start.
Maybe a Charmander behind it? There you go.
Wait, does it do Char... Yeah, nice.
No. Ponyta,
oh, this is looking like the pack I got.
There you go.
Yeah.
Ponyta again.
Same I love theme. That Flareon card.
Vulpix. Energy retrieval.
Is Ninetales rare in this?
Yeah. And then you're rare.
I think so.
Oh, debated, but you just got an Eevee. Good comments. Charmander, Charmeleon,
wait, Flare knows
and
Ash? Yes,
Eevee.
Sir.
I think those are all like 400.
Actually, no, we don't know each other. We're total strangers.
Those are all like good.
Yeah, I never met before. Just coincidental that we're both in the same court.
Yeah.
The Eevee there. Yeah, Eevee's still going to have some value there. That
don't worry about it because you got a holographic. Dark Vaporeon!
Oh, nice, dude. I really want that card.
Good that card.
That's so pretty.
400 at a PSA 10.
Nice. And
oh
then
my god, that's a good pull.
Geodude.
Wow.
Good pack.
Yeah. Wubby is fuming.
Did you know in
ugly
terms
fighting
of male
Pokemon
humans,
imagine?
Geodude is muscular.
Yo, thank you, Bean.
Yeah.
For the 8 months.
A Geodude in real life would be terrifying.
No, it wouldn't. How does it chase you?
Geodude
it
in real life wouldn't be terrifying.
Yeah, that's
really
the terrifying
Tyler
part
one.
Is how it would run at you. Like, think about it.
It's just a rock, man. Just throw it in the water. What's he gonna do?
His arms? Yeah, true.
How's he gonna swim?
I think oftentimes about if I were to encounter Eradicate in real life. That would fuck me up.
Dude, I would kick Eradicate if I saw it in real life.
Maybe get you a
I think
Squirtle.
The scariest Pokemon in real life starters. Would be like a coughing.
Pikachu,
oh, that would
imagine?
Terrify me. Big
Seal,
thing full of
Dugong,
gas. And...
Seal, Eevee again. Good hits. Amistar.
I don't know. I think
he's getting impatient. Look how fast he's going.
Squirtle. There you
Squirtle
go.
Squirtle out of nowhere. Nice. That's
so
the best.
So Charmander, two Eevees. Squirtle.
Thank you for the 100 bits,
Dark
Simply
War
Sanchez.
Turtle.
Congrats
yeah.
on the pack.
I appreciate it. Dark War Turtle. Let's go.
Oh, that's not even
another
as rare.
Another Squirtle. What's a Squirtle
that's
worth?
A. 250 currently.
Right, no. What's with Dark War Turtle?
It's gonna be a little less, probably like 150.
Wait, the Charmander is worth more than Squirtle,
two
right?
Squirtles,
maybe.
And Eevee and a Dark Wartortle.
I think Bulbasaur is worth the most of them. Fuck. Is he?
I got like two Charmanders.
Ninetales. No way!
That's so nice.
Holographic Ninetales.
Last one's still too long. Beautiful. I don't think it's accurate pricing.
Holy shit.
Your reverse holo? A mysterious fossil, but this is still a fire pack. You can't be mad.
Unless you're risking 400.
Thank you, KJ.
What a PSA 10,
bro, what a pack. Two Squirtles, an Eevee, a Ninetales.
That was a good pack.
Dude, that card is stunning. I love the background.
The holo fire is really pretty. It just looks so nice.
Pretty good card. Ninetales is a sick card.
Yo, I was just asking about Ninetales too.
400. What a coincidence.
Dude, you're predicting everything.
Really?
Honestly, man.
That's so
just give me the rest of the box.
I've not seen a Ninetales sold at a PSA 10.
Well, I don't know about that. I don't think they just...
on eBay. Fun fact. It's a long time.
Oh,
I have...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you need to devote.
Oh, no, chat, we're only 2,000 followers away, chat. Till he hits
I really hope he hits the million.
I know you guys ain't followed yet.
Yeah, yeah. 2,000
away, chat.
I would just sit there on stream and do nothing until I hit the million.
Expect you guys to help.
Watching paint dry until 1 million subs.
What, 2 million followers?
Yeah.
No,
I would do it.
For your 1 million. 2 million?
Yeah. We are 2K away from a million. Yeah, that'd be probably.
Wait, he hits 2 million?
No, it's 1 million. They're trolling.
All right, we have one
thank God, okay.
11 packs left.
I was gonna say, I definitely said the wrong thing then.
Cutie bought him a bottle of champagne, but he told her he doesn't want it near the Pokemon cards.
This is the last of his four, right?
Holy shit.
Yep, this is his last one.
I mean, that's fair enough.
Yeah. It's not wrong.
Growlithe.
Imagine if it got spilt on it. Oof.
Charmander, nice. Charmeleon, let's go.
This fella getting impatient.
Damn, bro, he's gotten almost all the starters except Bulbasaur.
Yeah.
He's got so many Charmanders.
The Charmander Ponyta combo.
But the reverse. This is where it's at. This is what we're looking for right
Gengar,
here.
Gengar?
Oh, let's go!
Oh, it is a Mewtwo!
Actually,
reverse holo Mewtwo. Really?
7K at a PSA 10. That's huge.
Oh my god, Point Pro. What a fucking W you've had.
That's a pull.
And the Charmanders and the
That's
EVs
a good pull.
1.7, is that true?
That's the last one sold.
When was it sold?
Let's pull it up. Damn, you just
I can't believe you said don't gamble on this flat.
He has four Charmanders, two
Squirtles,
two
Dude, now my chat is
going to
start gambling on everything.
Two Hollows and a reverse Mewtwo.
November 30th, so very pretty
accurate.
Next time you and I both go
to
buy four packs.
Mm-hmm. One by auction, too,
yeah,
so very, very accurate.
For sure, four packs.
What are you thinking of this?
Hey, chat, have you heard of Twitch Prime, by the way? it's this really cool thing that lets you sub for free. It's
the centering is fine. Definitely more than fine. Yeah, that looks a very solid 10.
Sick card.
Yep, from what I can see here from my end. That's a solid 10. I knew I should have bought 4 packs.
Actually.
What?
Is there a print line on it?
It looked like there was.
I can't tell if it's a lightning.
Where are you seeing it?
On the left, you see that? I think I'm catching it. Yeah, right there. Oh, my camera died. Hold
on. Oh, yeah, I can see it too.
Any 2 inches of that?
Yo, what the fuck, William? 50 subs! Holy shit! William, you're actually insane. Thank you so much.
Chat saved. Yeah, I bought 3 batteries for this. All right, here it is.
Guys, be sure to thank him if you got a sub.
It's just like a baby line right here. It doesn't
William,
reach into
you're
the
fucking nuts.
You're talking left to right. Yeah, I see it.
It's a baby one. Still a sick card and still some sick packs.
You guys are funding my addiction for Pokemon cards. How do I explain this shit to my parents?
Okay, hold up. Boys, before we jump into the next pack, quick announcement. I've already announced this, but it's still Pog.
Is this his Christmas music?
Okay.
Yes. Did you listen to his Christmas music?
Boys. This week.
I'm just going to say yes.
We have officially
nice.
Gotten the right to stream the new Smash Doc Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, 2 p.m. every single day. The pretty much only other streamer outside of the mainstream for it. So we're going to be watching it live. The new Smash documentary made by Samox, 5 years in the making. Hashtag Free Melee One Time for the One will be raising money for LACS3, our charity tournament, which is already at $77,000, and some money for Samox as well. So it'll be really hype. We're going to be watching it live. There will be no VODs for it. That's the one rule, is we can't have VODs. So if you want to watch it, you have to watch it live on this channel.
Yo, Horace, thank you for the
Friday,
Prime
Saturday,
gaming.
Sunday, starting at 2 p.m.,
welcome
going to about
back,
4
dude.
Every single day.
Dude, I feel like...
Free Melee!
I feel like Ludwig is always doing something crazy. Like, him and Mizkif are just always doing something nuts.
Did I already do loot box? I haven't,
Make sure you guys are following so you know when he goes live with that as well. For 1K away.
True. I haven't done loot boxes.
Did you make your deal with Ash? I'm slowly chipping her down.
Yeah,
okay, guys?
He's
I don't know, man. Didn't we just discover yours has a big old print line?
No. One of my viewers went back and analyzed Linux. The VOD and said there's no print lines.
We got...
Island. Do I trust your viewer?
They're very intelligent. Chat, tell her how intelligent you are. Box. Show her how intelligent you guys are.
Mizzy and me. All right, cool.
Dicks.
Let's see.
Guys.
Whose emote is that?
I don't know. I don't do my own emotes. I have an emote guy. I'm a family-friendly streamer.
Dicks.
JHN McDonald, what's up? Ludbuds forever heart. That's a heart. I've kind of fucked it. Anyway, he's streaming. I think he's probably live right now at JHNMCDNLD. JHN McDonald boys. Check him
y'all
out.
Check him out.
He's live right now.
JHN Mick.
Can clip his reaction when he gets the last holo.
How do you spell his name?
His stream and clip his
how do you spell his name?
He gets the last holo.
Yo, let's go! Yo, he's this guy also had the fucking five head idea.
Let's fucking go.
Yeah, look at his glasses.
Hearts
and
chat for Cutie who's helping pack
all
these.
Yes, sir.
Oh, someone just followed. Oh, it's going way too quick.
It's way
too quick.
Hearts
and chat for Cutie
who's helping pack all these. So difficult by yourself.
All right, no payment needed. We just got.
I'm reacting to this guy reacting to Ludwig reacting to opening the cards.
Primate, Pog, Mankey.
How many packs did this guy get?
One.
Onyx. Potion energy.
I have no idea what that means.
Ivorn.
Come on. It's gonna be some ground, I think.
No. There's no way it's ground.
Oh!
Wait. I haven't seen it. I'm watching on this guy's stream, but he's delayed.
Oh
my
god!
What's coming?
There it is, Island.
Holy fuck!
No!
Holy
fuck! Dark Knight. He pulled it. The last holo in this box.
Holy
how much?
1.5k at a PSA 10. Oh,
that's not even his reverse holo.
And you're gonna have to clip Miz's reaction because it's his
imagine
favorite.
Imagine if his reverse holo was another.
Holy doesn't have any.
Holy fuck!
Oh my god! But the reverse. Caterpie!
worth. That's fucking worth, dude.
What? Dude, I feel like some comments just people love.
That's fucking worth, man. That's sick. Dude, that's the card I want.
So
it's such a nice card.
Looking at the reverses for these last 9 packs. But bear in mind, the reverses are literally more valuable than the holos
in
almost every instance.
That was the last holo.
You just need a pick a rare.
That was it.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, that guy got it. Yo, Alex, thank you for the Prime Gaming for 6 months. Welcome back, dude.
What's reverse Pikachu worth?
3K at a PSA 10.
Wow. Okay. All right.
That one. That looks pretty good.
Yeah, that's a nice one. I don't see print lines.
Centering
looks good.
Perfect, but it's enough to get by for grading. If
you're
contesting.
And cornering's good, and there's no whitening.
There's a scuff.
Damn.
That at least I can see.
You're a pro at this. What the hell?
That's the scariest thing with these.
Yeah, I don't see any, but chat's usually very good at catching them.
No, I don't see any. It's pretty clean. It's pretty clean.
And then we got the Caterpie here. I actually
who's he talking
very cute.
Island
Brown.
Wow,
as well.
It's the guy who sells everyone the boxes.
So wait, so it's 1500 and 500 PSA 10 for just these two?
Yeah, 500 for the Caterpie. And the Dragonite, once again, is 1,500 at a PSA 10. So you're looking at 2K without any of the other cards.
JHN McDonald. Get it. All right, who we got?
Dude, Misgifts is literally, yo, Ray! I'm live.
Don't scam me. I didn't scam you. I didn't wait until I ran out of hollows to pull your name, Valkyrie. I wouldn't do that. That would be so weird, dude. I didn't wait to have your name until the end to get the viewers from YouTube and then suddenly, you know, run out of... That would be weird to do to a friend. So I wouldn't do that. Let's DM Ray. Let her know.
I think Ray is playing...
She DM'd me and said, don't forget about me 2 hours ago. Oh, no. Two hours ago.
She's playing, what's it called?
I didn't forget about you. I just waited until I didn't have any.
Yeah, she's in game.
Are they still playing Among Us?
I believe so.
Dang.
They've been playing for like 4 hours in there. Holy shit.
Pull Mystics?
Yeah, I was going to say. They've been going for ages.
First, I think.
Yo, I really want to try the proximity voice chat for Among Us.
I do too. If you ever need a fill, I'm down.
Mystic?
Yeah, no. If you ever need a fill.
All right, second and last voice.
I got you.
Yeah, no, I don't make lobbies.
True.
You can always watch this if you need this as well.
That's a peasant's job, making lobbies.
Yeah, that's why you have to do it.
I said I would do it. And I'm here to do it. We've been talking about Pokemon.
You're gonna take my Flareon from me, and then you're gonna attack me like that.
And it's time to do just
a little bit.
Stop spending our time looking at cardboard like a bunch of adult, grown ass children.
Oh, what's he announcing?
And start playing video games.
Probably a sponsor.
Like we're meant to on Twitch.tv. So.
No, he's sponsored at the beginning.
Starting next Monday. In preparation for the Ludlock, which is coming January 2021, we are doing something new. A modded version of Pokemon Fire Red, all for charity, where every single channel point or donation to LACS3 will change the Pokemon I encounter, the health I have, the items I get, every aspect of the game. It's Ludwig versus chat, Fire Red. This Monday, boys, all the money to charity. Hoping to get to the 100,000 goal that we set for our tournament.
Wait, did you actually?
We're not too far off.
Zed fuck?
I think that's the best incentive I can give is you fucking me up in Pokemon. So that's the plan.
Yeah.
Bloodluck, January 2021.
Wait, you like the mod for the game or whatever? That's sick.
Wait, we need to employ this fellow to make us a cool mod.
Yeah. Hey, Zach.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Zed, sorry. How much we talking? Ash and I are interested.
With like
Mario? Yeah. I want one with Pokemon.
Yeah, but it's basically with Pokemon, and you can use channel points, and it'll pick Pokemon. Which Pokemon will show up
Digimon?
In the wild.
Really, Ash?
And then the money will just fuck me up.
Fuck is Ray's wrong here? With you, Ash?
Valkyrie!
You're like Digimon?
What's up?
Digimon was okay. It was cool, but it wasn't Pokemon. I'm not going to replace Pokemon with Digimon. That's kind of fucked up.
Ray's
you
message
know, I remember
was,
when I was younger, there was an advertisement for Digimon. And it said, watch out, Pokemon. Here comes Digimon.
Well,
and that made me
you,
hate
we ran
Digimon
out of holographic
because I loved
cards.
Pokemon. So I was like,
but
fuck
we still
Digimon.
Have your pack.
I just hated it.
Nice.
Free for you, Flare? For
okay,
Ash,
Ray,
1K.
Don't feel bad.
My man.
So there are 12 Zed. Holographic cards in
Wait,
every single box set and booster box.
What do
and,
you mean?
And we've already had 12. So there
is
no holo in here.
Sexism.
But every single pack in the Legendary
I mean,
Collection
I wouldn't
has a
go as far as to call it sexism. I think that's just
she's
uncalled
not here yet.
Okay.
She's not here.
What, is it because I'm Australian?
I think it's more of racism.
She just DM'd me and said
she's
watching 6 seconds ago. She left.
This is fucking rude.
She came back. She's back. Oh, no, on her time. No, sure. First, no invite this morning. Okay, no. Anyway, Ray, there's no holo in here, but there's a guaranteed reverse foil. And in this box set, the reverse foils are 9 times out of 10 worth more.
Oh, he's going to hit a million if Ray's watching him right now.
The holographic versions of them. Because
Ray
the
has like 100,000 viewers.
So let's see what you got. Raticate. That's a good start. Right Island.
Wait,
we have
people typing 1 million.
How much is worth?
Oh, I think he hit it.
Oh, he hit the million.
That's usually a good sign. That is usually a very good sign.
Because Fallen Eradicate.
Been a long time.
Comes so that, a Rattata, yeah. Then we have Whoa! Ooh, actually
Bulbasaur, big pull, big pull.
Okay. Very nice. 1 to 200 at PSA 10. Here
well,
we go.
The cool thing about
two.
These sets is you get Bulbasaur, then you get Ivysaur, and then, another Bulbasaur.
He resealed it. That's all he knows.
Yeah, yeah, I resealed Ray's pack just so she wouldn't yell at me. So right off the bat, look.
Everything's
look,
just been a giant scam
right
this whole time.
It's not bad. It's not bad. Caterpie.
That one's a rare one, Ray.
Metapod.
Another Caterpie, perhaps.
Caterpie.
I'm a wizard.
Double Q.
Is this your rare? No, one more. Nidoran.
Here we go.
And this is your rare.
I don't think he knows about the icon at the bottom.
Pidgeot. Like, pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh,
that's
wait, what icon?
Pidgeot too, right?
I don't know what
that is. Oh, okay. Bottom right, right now. Wait, see where it says the number? There's a star. The star means rare.
Oh, I
circle
get it.
Means,
my
I think,
pack.
Common.
Nice.
The diamond means, the like, uncommon or something.
Oh,
I don't know.
Island.
Is it a diamond? Can't remember.
It's a Blastoise.
Blue.
So this one's a common.
Oh,
that's sick.
Let's go.
Big.
How cool is that?
That's really cool.
580 was the last one sold at a PSA 10. And out of all the reverse foils, the ones I told you that are going to go up, that's going to be one of the iconic ones. For so far, centering looks beautiful. Check for the print lines.
Okay, okay. We're looking, we're looking, we're looking.
That is beautiful.
That's pretty.
I'm actually so jealous right now.
When's last sold?
Ray, I'll trade you a pack of bubble gums.
That's damn, a good deal, Ray. I think you should laughing. Take it.
No, I was laughing at how dumb it would be for her to not take it.
Right. It's hubba bubba bubble gum.
Is this your favorite Pokemon? No way, is it?
Non-holo Squirtle is 250. Reverse is probably a ton.
Damn,
Jesus.
Sick card. Nice!
How much are the Charmanders worth?
Hey, I told you, no scam.
That was
stream a very
legit.
Mogul Christmas, Ray. It's actually not out. All right, cool. Pog card. I'm going to stop touching it and ruining it and hand
there's
it off.
There's one on eBay right now for $3,000.
$3,000?
For no rare, that's
yeah,
like...
Yeah, I can only see one. That's the only one I can see.
We're good, we're good.
Oh, they're saying you hit a million.
We hit a million?
You hit a million.
We hit a million followers! Wait, it just has one M now.
Uh-huh.
Wow. Cool. Damn. Thanks, boys, for all the follows. I never thought my Twitch would hit a million before my YouTube, and then, chess happened, and then Among Us happened, and then Minecraft happened, Sykuno happened.
Yeah, Sykuno did happen.
Sipping
yeah.
for Sykuno. We are just pawns in his beautiful game. Wait, Sykuno raid? No, he just ended and you guys are here from his chat. You guys do this every single time. He's literally, yeah. Oh my God, it is a Sykuno raid! What the fuck? Sykuno! I always said if Sykuno raided me, I would do this. All right, boys. See you in a minute.
He played an ad instantly. Look, holy
but
shit.
But they're not here yet.
Oh, you should have waited.
He did it too early.
The mid-ad rolls, right? The mid
yeah, rolls. It's just I don't want the mid-rolls. I don't want the pre-rolls. I don't want the pre-rolls.
Right.
Ludwig, no.
I need more.
Too soon. It's okay. Lots of guys struggle with that, I think, so it's fine.
Yeah, wait.
1 mil, Chad. Yay.
Oh, he turned on pre-rolls. He's a genius.
She's done
no,
that
he turned
before
them
it
off.
Works.
Wait,
really?
Yeah, that's what I think about him, Chad.
She just... Wait, what?
No, you're good.
Wait, you
wait
just have
can you get rated
my own
to a
Twitch
stream and then just
be-
get
no,
an ad?
No.
No, what do you mean?
Yes.
Holy shit.
7 seconds left on the ad, all right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, Valky raid! That does lend itself quite nicely.
Wait, Valk
it
raided?
It is crazy that YouTube to Twitch raid works.
She just told them all to come over?
She just says, hey, go watch it, and then
I mean,
links it.
It
and
works.
Last time she did, I think like
how
10,
many is he at?
But in
how
my
many,
defense, I was funny at Minecraft that day.
83,000 viewers. He's going to break 100K here.
Have I opened loot boxes? I haven't, right? No.
Oh, here comes the stalling.
I have opened Mystics, right?
Here comes the stalling.
I feel that you have.
I would
just,
stall.
Like,
you
I'd run another 60 second ad break.
I don't think. I don't.
Huh. I'd run a 3 minute ad. Oh, for guys.
Mystic
what's
seven?
Up?
Mystic 7?
Yeah, Mystic 7. I thought I did because I remember pulling his name. Because I did write.
Is this Ludwig or Train that we're watching? Neither. It's Austin.
So I assume he's not.
The master.
Yeah.
I think this whole week is going to be hype.
Lance the Pants, thank you to 10 gifted boys. Very happy I hit a million. Now that I hit a million, the final pack I get, I will bend the reverse foil in half.
Holy shit, what? He's going to actually bend the reverse foil.
No. I'm cringing internally for him.
It's going to be the Charizard. There's no way it's not the Charizard.
10 gifted boys. Boys from YouTube, hey, do you guys have a Twitch Prime? Click on the subscribe button. Scroll down and check if you have a Twitch Prime available. Honestly, if you're watching Ray all the time, it might be available because you're never on Twitch anymore. If it's purple, just make it go gray. You don't have to use it on me. You can use it on anyone you want. Like Mizkif or Island.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, got you. Or Cutie. But just make sure to use them in general. Because every day you don't use them, you lose 17 cents of value. Every month, you lose $5 of value. It's literally brain dead to not use it. You're just giving Jeff Bezos more money. And let's look up his net worth.
So are these all his packs now?
Suppose it is these days,
I don't think so. I think there are still some packs.
Probably in the high 100 millions.
Yeah, no, just 184 billion.
So I think he still has like six packs.
He lost 60 billion in his divorce.
Wait, did you say
Yep. About how much Mizkif spends on Pokemon cards. More accurately, Rich. God damn, thank you to Prime.
Miz still has one? Okay. Of course Miz doesn't get a holo pack. We already expect this.
Let's open up a pack. There is a lot of primes. Holy shit.
Like remember, January 7th. Okay, you gotta say the same thing. January 7th, 6 p.m. PST. Yeah, put it down.
What is that? What's January 7th at 6 p.m.?
Prime sub, that's when it's back up for them again.
Oh, yeah. Guys, oh, that's cute. Cute is the same thing. Guys, if you don't know, at 6:02 p.m., he does the same thing you do. At 6:02 p.m., primes renew on Twitch.
His camera broke?
Or 6 p.m., excuse me, on the dot on the 7th. So that's...
We'll be live, so make sure you guys come back.
All right. Yeah, I need to find out if Mystic's pack was done. Because if it was,
see, I'm not the only streamer who has technical difficulties, guys.
Refund for a bit, because I'm scamming him. Actually scamming. Are there 120,000 people in here? Holy shit! Yeah. What's up, chat? Oh, my camera died.
There's a lot going on.
This is why I bought a third battery.
That last one was really short.
Yeah, I didn't charge the last one.
He has three batteries and two have died now.
Because I didn't have the charger at the store, so I just bought them. And you know how they can charge a bit?
He can just buy one of those batteries that plugs into the wall.
Give him a break, dude.
He doesn't need to buy.
Yeah.
He just. It's like $30 on Amazon.
That's crazy. This is double my highest viewership ever.
Look at this chat. Like, think about it. How long have you guys been on Twitch and you just forgot to click that Prime? Aren't you glad he reminded you? You're probably just browsing around, forgot.
It's actually insane how much 100,000 viewers is.
By the way, chat, if you don't know, we're doing a Pokemon unboxing. It's Pokemon
Week. That's crazy.
I asked six other streamers. It's myself, Trainwreck, Connor Eats Pants, XQC, Moist Critical, Mizkif, and Pokimane, who are all opening up a different box set from Pokemon every day this week. All from like 2000s, 90s. So they're all, it's like $200,000.
This guy buys $30,000 Pokemon booster boxes, but can't buy batteries for his camera.
So look forward to that. Anyway, let's open.
He will have made his money back though, right? Like from everyone buying packs?
For sure.
I'll just let this roll for a bit. I enjoy this.
I wonder if he would have made more money not selling the packs.
Do you have a speech
it depends, because if they don't get graded right now, good, then no.
Oh, for
at least he
for
guarantees it by selling them.
That is true. He does guarantee it.
A little speech.
Okay, yeah. Look, streaming. What? At the end of the day,
like, I'd love
am
to open Pokemon cards on stream, but
the words come to me naturally. Mm-hmm. This is,
you know what I mean?
The hardest job on earth.
I know what you mean.
And you know what?
You open Pokemon
somehow
cards
we managed
streaming
to do it, and we did this.
Wasn't a great
idea.
I
get all the money and fame, but we did this chat. Me and you.
It's kind of fun. It's kind of hype.
I came out with some
not
Christmas songs.
Not
if you
want
to listen to that to help you get in the Christmas spirit. That's what I did for one mil. Congrats.
Excellent.
120,000 viewers is just 40,000 viewers short of the city I live in, and it's considered to be one of the three big cities in my state. Holy shit. Can you imagine everyone in your city just watching Ludwig?
The what? Oh, Rami? Rami did three packs.
Everyone sits down to the computer. It's Ludwig time.
Yo, he's live.
Mizkif's message was, yo, I'm live.
I beat
Mizzy,
him to
I'm
it.
Sure he's super excited about this. Let's pull up a clip of Mizkif. Now, if you don't know, every box set has 12 holographic cards. And the holographic cards are the most valuable. They're the second from the back. Mm-hmm. And when you're out of them, and you've pulled all 12, there are going to be no more, guaranteed. So this was Mizkif's reaction to the last holo being pulled.
That owl. No! No!
There it is!
No! Oh! Oh, he's going to cry.
Dark Dragon Knight, he pulled the last holo in this box. How much?
Shh. 1.5K at a PSA 10.
I feel bad for laughing.
And you're going to have to clip Miz's reaction because it's his favorite Pokemon.
That he doesn't have anymore. Mizkif used to have this card first edition, and he lost it to me too, which is like insane that that was the last card. But hey, Miz, we're here to win you back. You can. Is there a dark dragon?
Yo,
reverse
thank you
foil?
For the tier one for 13 months. Welcome back.
Ooh, that would be kind of crazy.
And it's in that pack.
Let's take a look.
And I say the value of it currently right now, last sold.
I mean, he might get the reverse. The same,
but the one that would go up in value more would technically be the reverse.
Sure, yeah.
True. Imagine he gets the
all
reverse.
Right, Let's see
here comes
the
Dratini Dragonair, dude. I can feel it.
The normal Doduo. Pack, okay.
Doduo.
Pidgey.
Pidgey? This could be an Eevee pack. Growlithe, we're going fire. Charmander's next. Charmander's after the potion. Everyone knows that. Let's go!
Charmander. Holy shit.
Charmeleon.
He called it.
Nice. Another Charmander. Not bad. Not bad. Two Charmanders and a Charmeleon. Pretty good start. Pretty good start. We got a couple more cards here.
Maybe
it's gonna be
pack.
A Ponyta. Yeah.
Maybe we miscalculated. I don't know. We will find out.
And then this is where he would have a holographic card. Imagine Nidoqueen. That's actually a dope card.
Ooh.
Pretty dope card.
That card kind of looks like
what
Mizkif.
Are we working with?
Last one sold too long ago for accurate data.
Sure, sure. To 200. And then his reverse. It's green.
Wait.
Venusaur.
Oh. The Butterfree.
Bulbasaur?
Venusaur? Oh, how'd you know it's a Butterfree?
Yo,
oh, it's the... Well, I saw the star, so I picked
talk
a
to me,
green
talk to
rat.
Me,
600 at a PSA 10.
Ooh, that's good.
Okay, that's pretty good.
PSA 10. Oh, my.
A fucking butterfly. Not a bad pack. Reverse holo Butterfree, Nidoqueen, two Manders, and a Charmeleon.
Beautiful.
We have
so you guys
going
to play for Family Feud? You're going to play that? You're going to bet that for Family Feud next
dude,
week?
Dude, I'm going to go roll it to fucking Hogwarts. I've been on fire today.
Dude, you're popping off. Holy shit. DM. Ash has scary powers. Yeah.
Feud.
Don't piss
that
off Ash,
that is what happened
chat.
Last time, yeah.
No,
I do want to do Family
Hexia
Feud again.
Or some shit, dude.
You should try to get in on
this curse on
week.
You.
Yeah.
Do maybe this week will be a little hectic, but...
Yeah, it's a little hectic. Maybe next week.
I don't see anything. This looks pretty good. What do you see? You think it looks nice?
Yeah, I'm taking a look at it here. I'm not seeing print lines up, down, left, right. The thing is, because it's the reverse, there's so much more to look at, right? Sure. But it looks clean. Looks clean. Corners, from what I can see from my view, except for that bottom right.
There's one little on the bottom right.
Bad. Not bad. Not bad. 10 contender, but if you want to be realistic, you can put it as a 9. And that's
sure.
pretty strong.
Yeah. And then another queen. Nice! I bet he's so happy.
Yeah, this music is a vibe. It's the Pokemon Chill playlist. Wait, so how many packs does he have left, chat? Do we know?
I'm gonna mute for 30 seconds. Be right back.
I wonder if anyone else we know bought a pack.
Well, there was a bunch of names in there still.
Right? I'm wondering if it's anyone from, like, the group of people we know.
Because
that would be hype.
I don't know.
Did you all see right. Peter pulled a, what's it called?
What's
a Snorlax
up, chat? How's
for Scar?
It going, boys?
I did see that, actually.
That was really cool.
Chat's moving fast. Yeah, how's it going? Hey, thank you for all the follows. We hit 1 million today. And then we beat it by a bit more. I think that was due to Valkyrie and Sykuno. How was Among Us? I'm sad I couldn't play. I'm going to leak my DMs with Sykuno.
Lud has a few left still for himself.
I don't want him to bend the card. It's gonna give me anxiety, dude.
But can you think of
this
how
is what
many
me and Sykuno
views
were DMing
that
each
clip
other
would get?
I was so sad. So he DMs me yesterday, right? He says,
if he bends a Charizard,
want to play Among Us at 2 p.m. And I said, I might be able to, have a big card opening at 4, so I'd leave early. Sad face. He said, what? I didn't know. And I said, it's because you're never on Twitter, which is true. This motherfucker goes on Twitter once every 4 years to drop a tweet for the leap year. And then I said, invite me in the future, even though I'm busy tomorrow. And he said, I am never on Twitter. No problem. Hope it goes amazing. I hope you get that holographic Charizard, which I have not gotten yet, Sykuno. So I feel like you might have cursed me. I'm mad at Sykuno. We're fighting. Anyway. That was Mizkips.
He might actually bend the Charizard here.
The Butterfree was Mizzy.
It's meant to happen. All the cards have fallen into place. The buildup is perfect.
Oh, let me get the card. Miz wants to look at it again. He said, you're killing my channel. Get me the Charizard so I can play marbles. Mizzy, here it is, buddy.
Mizkif is super invested in this.
Beautiful.
Miz, coin flip. If it's heads, I bend it in half. If it's tails, I pay you PSA 10 value for it. Imagine. Ooh. Imagine, Mizzy. Imagine.
Wait, what? I'd take that.
Nah, I'm kidding, though. Unless.
But he's not. Let's see.
Wait, would he do it? I'd do that.
We said yes?
I mean, I'll be honest.
Wait,
if I got
that
Butterfree call, there's
Wait,
no way
PSA 10 value?
I wouldn't sell it. I wouldn't grade
PSA
it.
PSA 10 value, the last one being sold just for that was $580 at a PSA.
So I'd have to give Mizkif $580, which is pretty good because he wouldn't have to deal with any of the grading and any of that, and it could come
that's
up
actually
PSA
really
9.
Worth because assuming
or
you don't grade
I'd
it, it's worth $0.
Or I'd bend it in half and ship it to him. He wants 100 subs. Okay. So you want me to give you 100? Okay, that's it. So heads, I bend it in half. Tails, I give you 100 subs and ship it to
you. Dude, this is just rich people.
Mizkif, say deal. Say deal.
Fighting. That's hilarious.
DM it. DM it, Miz.
He said deal. He said deal. All
right. I'll bend your $600 Pokemon card or I'll gift you $500 worth of subs.
Oh my god. Look at him. He's
Wait,
freaking out.
100 subs for me is like $1,000.
He's freaking
in USD, it's about like $500 to $600.
Mizzy, I'm gonna press coin flip here. I'm gonna type in coin flip, and then you're gonna
Whoa,
call it
little
in the
cameras.
Air, okay.
What the fuck?
So I'm gonna mute you.
I don't
call
know what's
it.
Happening.
You're Butterfree.
Oh, because he
has. Are they watching each other?
Yeah, they're watching each other.
9 or maybe 10-1 in a second, or you're a big winner. All right. All right. Let's check.
I'm gonna be real with you. I think it's going to end up being bent. Knowing Mizkif's luck, it's going to be a bend. All right, chat, what do you guys think?
All right, Mizzy, tell me.
Or does
he
make
money? Do you want heads or do you want tails? Tell me. Do you want heads or do you want tails?
Tails.
Ooh, everyone knows you always lose on tails. Oh, unless...
Mizkif, you are a winner!
Oh, dude, I was so nervous.
And he gets the PSA 10 card.
Holy
there it
shit.
Is! That's a dog, Mizkif.
Oh, and he
can't
gets the
walk
card?
Away sad
yeah,
from this
the
affair.
Card, I think.
There it is! That's a dog,
Damn,
Mizkif.
Dude. He's been winning lately. Damn, alright.
Look, I feel bad ever since I took that man's Dragonite from his cold, dead hands.
But... Isn't it kind of wild?
All right, next card. Let's go.
His sub counter is at 22,000 subs. 100 subs is a drop in the bucket. That's kind of crazy.
How many subs do you have, Flav?
Probably like 200. I am a very consistent... I have 289 subs. That man
right.
dropped half of my subs on a coin flip. Let's go. Nice.
Alright, who do we got next, Island? You're still in here.
I believe I'm still in there.
Alright, we got Linux, who said, send your energy. He's live right now at twitch.tv/Linux.
Listen, everyone who said they're live got a good payout. Let's watch. Wait, let's watch it.
Chang's new album live yet?
This guy isn't live.
Leon Chang? I know a Chang.
This guy isn't live.
Peter Chang.
What a fucking waste.
Oh, yeah.
He's hot, I heard. Maybe he waited and waited and left.
Twitch.tv/LionXBoys. He's live right now. Give him your energy for his pack.
Did I misspell
right
it? No, I didn't misspell it.
He has.
He's not
one
live.
Wait, Ludwig just said he was live.
Lucky with the
Ludwig's
early
just
polls,
reading off what it says on the pack. Chat saying
a nice
he's not
reverse
live.
Thank you, Jamie Moon, for the 5 gifted and Mizzy for the 5 gifted.
He's live? No, he's not. Yeah, he's not live.
Ooh, dude, fire. This is pretty good.
He paid $1,000 just to pussy
though
out and not go live.
So rapid ash. And
well,
then
I didn't
like
go live either.
Yeah, but like said he's live in his message. You didn't care about it, right?
Oh, true.
Energy retrieval. Vulpix again.
Eevee.
That's big.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
I think the most valuable common. Arcanine.
People are going to the wrong Linux. They're going to Linux L. Holy
Bill.
Shit.
Rattata. I think this might be our rare.
Okay.
Nope. Eradicate. Here's the rare,
just a
though.
Bunch of rats.
Oh, Mewtwo. Oh. Let's go.
That's Mewtwo cool will always be a
nice
sick card to pull. Whether
wow
it's worth money or not.
That card's really cool.
Always
right,
a nice
all right
card.
Hey, check out right now twitch.tv/Linux to see the reaction he's going to give when he finds out he just pulled. Oh. Reverse holo Nidoran.
No way,
talk
dude
to me, Island. How
holy
much we got
shit
for this guy?
The reverse holo Nidoran? That's
it was
huge
a really long time ago, so no, I'm just kidding. It's 150 to 200. 150 to 200 for a PSA 10.
100?
Mewtwo, 100 to 200 at a PSA 10.
And the Eevee, though?
Eevee, 100 something at a PSA 10.
And the friendships we made along the way?
Priceless.
Nice.
Sum it all together?
Infinity.
Not bad.
Not bad.
But he's he wasn't live. All right, well, you're supposed to be us. Shit. Give him a follow. Catch a reaction when he watches the clip. All right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Mystic! All right, let me pull up Mystic's message.
It's me, Mystic.
It's me, Mystic.
So there's like Mystic's three awesome packs left. All right, let's see what happens here. This is endgame
Mystic's
chat.
Mystic's message.
Hey Ash, what's this tweet? Just a quick question.
Was Pokemon Go never die?
Uh-huh.
He just told me to make sure I read that out loud because I thought it was going to be something profound or like a really good self.
Just curious.
Anyway,
I don't understand
Mystic
the context
7,
fully.
Everybody,
like good
Twitch
one, as in that's
TV,
a good deal. Like,
wait,
that, that's what you mean, right? Like good one, good
you
one, Flay. Mystic? That's a great deal.
I
I'll take you up on
he
that
really
offer
he
for your for the trade, right?
That's definitely,
that's just a random gift you pulled up, I think. I don't know what the context is.
It's just a happy, like, yeah, let's do it gift.
Oh, it's because you're smiling so much because of how happy you are about that deal.
Sandshrew?
Yeah.
Sandslash?
Yeah, that's definitely it.
Oh, okay, okay.
Doduo. Dodrio.
Beedrill
is your rare and your reverse, though.
Reverse, here it is.
Charizard? That's fighting, that's fighting.
I can't tell.
Graveler.
It's an uncommon card.
I thought it was red. Reverse holo Graveler.
300 at a PSA 10.
Ooh, not
dude,
bad.
Dude, they look too similar.
They really do. The colors.
Ugly dot Pokemon.
Shout out to
disgusting
Mystic, who actually came up pretty big. Because I just gave
what would you rather have? An ugly dot Pokemon or a cool fire Pokemon?
Until there were no holos.
Oh, that's actually a big deal then.
That's
okay
true. That's
yeah
true.
I thought it was unfair to charge him full price because his name, he had no chance of getting a holographic card. Like,
yeah,
everyone else was the roll of the die.
You forgot my name too, right? You just wrote it in right
so
now.
So he has two dude left.
Wait, Island, where did your name go?
Wait. Wait, I thought you were kidding. I was just kidding, dude.
No, I'm not kidding.
Wait, he scammed Island.
I didn't see my name in there at all, to be honest.
That feels
with
bad.
But,
maybe
oh, wait,
you should send Island the box as well then. Make up for it.
Oh. Did it fall on the ground next to the piece of paper with the pen?
Yeah.
I hate when that happens, dude. I can relate.
Jesus.
I can relate. Yeah, I can relate.
Yeah,
okay.
Mystics is right here, too.
Can you imagine that could have been us? Just fell out.
Right?
And we're not in call, so we wouldn't have known.
Imagine if we didn't get our Raichus.
I like my
dude,
discount,
oh my
know
god.
You know.
I don't know where your name is.
Wait, really?
No, you were here, I swear to God. I've seen your name 100 times.
Yeah, said every, you know.
Go to bed real quick.
That's crazy.
I lost islands.
Feels bad, man. I'm used to it.
Island! I kind of
hope you guys
are
over all
the
of the
fee?
Stuff again.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I appreciate that.
Which one is it going to be? Oh, we got Island. It's
no way.
It's Island, chat. Check it out. Let's go.
This is me, chat. This is me. I'm actually kind of excited. That's actually my favorite art too, by the way. So this is actually.
Is it? Oh, yeah. You said it reminds you of the games.
Mm-hmm. Do you know if he's sending the pack as well?
I don't think so. It looks like he's throwing out the packs right now.
They always give me hearts, and I think hearts give good luck. So I like hearts. I farm hearts.
You do deserve hearts.
I farm hearts.
He farts hearts?
Metapod, okay, alright.
I think he said that he farms hearts, but, you know, Caterpie? Farting hearts Caterpie? Is kind of similar,
okay,
so that works.
Nidoran?
Nidoran?
Nidorina?
Okay.
Nidoran?
God dang it. Bulbs.
Eevee? Oh, my camera died.
Story of my life.
Oh.
Dude. My chat makes fun of me when my camera dies once. My camera dies once a stream and everyone loses their minds in my chat. Making fun of me, scuffed streamer. Here we go again. This camera has died three times.
I mean, let's be real, dude.
Three separate times.
It's a little bit exhausted.
How does the camera die?
We're switching to this cam.
Okay, that's fine.
All right. On the fly, baby, on the fly. Oh, I think I might have had a sneak peek of what's to come. And you're not going to love it. I'm sorry, Island. Island, I'm sorry, buddy. Look, I'm sorry. You got Bill.
Exactly.
You got Execute.
You Wait, got why is
Meowth,
your chat saying scamming Ash?
You got
Ash?
Driver, and I'm sorry, buddy.
Did you hear what
but
Ludwig said?
But your rarest Pokemon trainer
Ash?
In your reverse holo.
No, what did he say?
It's a fucking Dark Vaporeon, bro!
Ooh.
No way!
Yeah! It's the one you wanted.
Oh, he was saying he really wanted that card.
You got the card you wanted.
Wait, the last time I got a pack of Legendary Collection, I got the Jolteon as well. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
And now I have to report. This is fate.
Dude, this is good. Thank you. This is what you wanted.
That's actually what
I
wanted.
Damn, and I almost gave you a discount too. That's crazy.
Right, and Wubby told me some fun facts about this card.
Oh, well, yeah. This is the second repeat, but this is, again, what is it, PSA 10?
1,000
at a PSA 10. That's a nice
flip a coin. Flip a coin for it. Flip a coin, you get my Butterfree. No, flip a coin, you get my Butterfree.
I don't want your damn Butterfree.
Why do you want my Butterfree?
I don't want your Butterfree.
flip a coin
this
for the
Butterfree. This is way better than why would I want your Butterfree?
Because it's a good card. It's $600 PSA 10. Here's the 9.
I like the Vaporeon. Get out.
Get out.
Tell him to get out when it's his house. Oh, thank
it looks
you,
pretty mint.
Beautiful.
Jeez.
Yeah, it looks actually really good. I don't see a print line. That's the biggest worry with these is the print line.
Yeah, because there's so much room for error. All right, not bad. I hope you're not too disappointed.
No, I'm very excited. I'm very happy.
Literally disappeared.
Yeah.
I swear Miss I didn't forget you. Unironically, I did not forget you, Island.
That's what you said last week, but it's okay.
He got 100 subs and his pack.
Right, that is true. That was a good flip.
And I think the
so is Ludwig.
People could be his mirror
he still has
box,
to bend
so
the last card.
Pull out the last. We got loot box. Loot box TV specifically, who actually gifted some subs today's stream, and it gave me the mystery box, which was on today's YouTube channel. Said, if you like sports and Pokemon, follow us on YouTube and Instagram. At Lootbox TV. At Lootbox
nice.
TV. They're the ones, if you guys watch my YouTube video that went live today, that gave me the mystery box that had insane shit in it. Definitely way more than I paid for, but I do appreciate it regardless. And shout outs to Lootbox TV.
All right, let's see if Lootbox gets lucky.
And hopefully they get.
Oh, sorry, what were you saying?
Are those mystery boxes a scam?
Yeah, 100%.
Right?
Yeah.
So
they like.
Awesome guys, they're
juice them
they're
out
awesome.
For streamers.
The bottom
and they,
two packs will be mine.
They'll send them
no
to streamers as like sponsors,
two?
But they'll have like two? A lot of value in them, and then people will buy them, right, thinking so they'll get the same value.
Woo! Good start. You got a Charmeleon.
It's a nice Charmeleon.
Ooh.
Charmander.
Okay, mimicking
Ponyta.
My pack.
Imagine it's a Rapidash.
Another Ponyta, perhaps.
How did you know?
I know. How does he do it? Ponyta again. Vulpix. Energy Retrieval.
Vulpix. There's actually a pattern to these cards. What the
Eevee,
fuck?
Eevee, that's a good bank. So, to a Charmander, Charmeleon, and an Eevee. Pretty good commons. Rare's a Rhydon. I love this Rhydon so much. How much is it worth? This is just a card that I feel like I remember from my childhood.
At least 100 at PSA 10.
Really? Okay, so it's a pretty good pack, but the reverse is what makes it or breaks it.
Challenge.
Wait. Check, because this actually might card. Be. Yeah. I know this card is first edition worth $200. So, Chad, before you Sag or F.
No, that's an F.
250 at a PSA 10.
Okay, not bad. So we got
definitely one of the more iconic things too.
Okay, that's better than 200,
we got,
I guess.
An Eevee, we got a Rhydon, we got a Charmander,
they have thieves,
and a
that's why they're duped.
Not a bad pack. But
I would
again,
rather
no holos,
a $100
so like,
reverse holo that's a Pokemon
the reverse
than a trainer
an
card.
Slammer like Island.
Right.
I mean,
at least there's like five Pokemon on that one.
Dude, I'm so happy.
It's hard
that.
To
like,
look
that's
at a trainer card and be happy.
And the Florian, yeah. All I need is that Flareon now.
All right,
so you're gonna open another box here.
What's up?
You can open another box, right? I'm gonna buy a pack and you're gonna get me the reverse Flareon.
I actually can open another box.
Oh. We'll chat.
Look, I kinda wanna hold,
but look, at the end of the day, we got six more boxes that I'm gonna be looking at, and I have a lot of packs in every box. I have a third of Charlie's.
Wait, so how many packs does he have left?
Connors.
Is he done? Was that it? No, he still has one for himself, right?
Wait, what? Why were you saying Jesus Christ?
Yeah, I think so.
No, it's not a problem. It's just like, no, tell her it's an investment. Can you tell her it's an investment? I don't think she understands. She doesn't understand that I'm investing. Can you tell her that it's an investment and that I'm going to put
also,
you on
speaker? Also, now you want to tell her what I say, huh?
I put you on speaker. You're on speaker. Talk to her.
Hi, cutie. This is definitely a great investment. It's nostalgic. These things will never be purchasable again. They're very, very limited.
Of course.
Island, how my face is so close. How do you feel about a kitten as an investment, though, huh?
No, you hate that. You hate that.
A kitten.
You think they're cringe.
What do you think about getting a kitten?
What's that, Miz? Do you need some help with something?
Oh, yeah. Go help Miz. Look, cats out of the box lose half their value immediately.
True. Cats depreciate in value. Pokemon cards go up in value.
All right, we got two left.
Ew, kitten. Look what you did.
I will say Miz's cat is pretty cute.
Left or right?
Two packs left, dude.
Me?
Yeah.
Chat?
You.
I always say left.
Okay. My left or your left, though?
My left. Purpura.
Okay.
Evolution.
We're going to bend the back on the last pack.
Holy
wait,
shit.
Wait, I just decided the fate
no,
of...
No,
wait,
bend
you didn't
it.
Tell me this? Wait a minute.
I know. I didn't want to tell you, but I didn't want to be the one to pick. So we made a goal, chat, that if we hit 1 million followers this stream, which was we were 10,000 away and we've blown away, that I would bend the last card without seeing it.
There's no
which
way.
Could be a reverse foil Charizard, which is worth how much, Island?
Reverse holo Charizard is going to be at a 6.5K PSA 10 with the last sold. And like I said, these things will rise.
Double check for
me.
What's a PSA 1?
It doesn't show up. Last sold never was one graded.
Ooh, a Hypno.
Okay.
Not foil.
I hope we get something good in this one.
Our final reverse is...
Kim Lazard here.
Vulpix! Oh.
It actually looks really nice with the reverse holo because of the lighting.
It's a nostalgic to about 100 at PSA 10, but price is old for that. Price is old for that.
I'm nervous, dude. I'm really nervous. Because, like...
I think your pack so far that you've opened for yourself, for me, whoever that is... we're not bad. With
so
the
I got a
the
couple
issue
holos.
Here
I got the
is
Venusaur,
that he didn't
the,
pull a Charizard earlier. So the
that's
odds of him pulling a Charizard right now are statistically higher.
Scam one time? No, this is for 1 million, boys.
So what you're doing here is, are you actually going to bend it, sleeve it, and top load it? Is that what you're saying you're going to do?
Yeah.
Okay.
So how do I do this without anyone seeing?
You're putting it down and you're doing it out of scene.
Oh my god. He's actually going to bend it.
Okay. Bend it and sleeve it bent. And top load it bent. And then unravel it at the end.
Oh
my god,
no, it's so painful.
Oh
my
gosh, dude. There's no turning back.
Norse, stop.
Obviously, there's no turning back.
There's no turning back. That's the meme.
Oh, what is it?
Oh my god, dude.
Be so sad.
There could be so many things it could be.
I can't even get it in. Table, dude.
It's already done, Chad. There's no...
All right.
There's no fucking way.
I can't fit it in the pack. Okay.
I'm in physical pain right now.
You could just see the hollow foil. We got Rattata. We got Raticate. Another Rattata. A Bulbasaur, that's Pog. An Ivysaur.
If it's a trainer,
another
that's
another Bulbasaur.
Fine.
Not a bad pack so far. Caterpie.
It's gotta be right.
Think so.
Metapod. Caterpie. A rare's a Moltres.
Not bad.
And
wait,
our
let me look
foil.
That up for you. Let me see the Moltres first.
Sure.
Moltres. So, you know, have them wait a second here. About 100 at PC. It's at 60, but I'm gonna estimate up a little bit. Okay.
Let's go!
Okay, holy shit!
Let's go!
It was a trainer.
Wait.
No.
So the regular rare of that is not a lot, but the reverse is 2.5k at a PSA 10.
No! What? No!
What?
What?
No, I'm kidding. The zeros in the wrong place. It's 250 at a PSA 10.
Oh.
Oh.
Holy shit. Oh my god, the debate is real.
I'm bending your card in half. I'm gonna call it USPS, bro. It's,
no.
Oh my god. All right,
god. Saved. Ah, see, Chad, it wasn't that bad. Oh.
That's crazy.
Way too much anxiety for a card that's not even
that new. Did stress me out.
All
pretty
right.
Good. All together.
That's a good stream.
Not bad.
All right, thank you for joining us, Ash.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, no, thanks for having me.
Check her out if you haven't already. I'm sure you have, but it's Ash on LOL on Twitch. Yeah, thanks for watching. All right, thank you, Ash.
No worries, see ya, Fla.
See ya. All right, give me that Flareon, by the way. I'll trade you the Raichu. I think it's a good deal. I think you should take it, okay? Take it. Fuck, she dropped the call. Guys, thank you very much for watching. New viewer, old viewer, wherever you've come from tonight, I really appreciate it. I hope you had a great evening. I hope you enjoyed your stay. Hit that follow button if you haven't. It means the world to me. It helps me a lot. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. Tomorrow, we will be streaming the new World of Warcraft raid with Offline TV and friends. So we're going to be doing that. So everyone you like to watch, like to see, maybe World of Warcraft isn't your game, but it's going to be a lot of chaos and it's going to be a lot of fun. So you should definitely check it out. I'll be back again tomorrow. Probably around this time is when I'm going to start. It's going to be a bit of a later stream, but that's just because of the schedules of everyone. And yeah. But yeah, thanks for watching. Squirt Nugget, thank you for the follow. That's an amazing name. I appreciate it a lot. All right. Very cool, chat. Wait, hold on. Let me get some nice... Hold on, pause. Hold on. Alright. Wait, my camera died. What the fuck was that? Alright, fuck it, I'm not fixing it. My camera died at the end. It literally lost battery at the end. But fuck it. Fuck it. Alright, later chat. Whew! Ludwig cursed me! Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later, chat. Be sure to check us out on YouTube if you have an! YouTube. It's a very good YouTube channel. Peace!